company reached out to was like, oh yeah, we want like you to show off our lifestyle like clothing brand. Oh my god, it's amazing.
Oh my god, that's genius.
The dude is incredible.
Because he seems like he just does not give a shit.
You have to watch that one, because oh my god. He like goes through with the email that they sent to him.
Good luck getting any other sponsors. I mean, I'm sure that's not what he was like. He's not trying to get sponsors in the first place.
I say, but his whole thing was goal. it was a clothing company that was like, oh yeah, we feel like he'd be a perfect fit for, because he does, because a lot of his unboxing videos are very clearly sponsored.
Oh, right,
they're
right.
Kickstarter things and stuff like that. So it's very clearly sponsored content.
Sure.
But that one was incredible.
Because it was someone that reached out to him and clearly did not actually know what his content is.
Yeah, they reached out to him and hadn't done any research on what he...
That's
like, what his channel was.
That's amazing. I love the trains one. It's dumpster.
The space dumpsters?
The space dumpsters. I love that. I love the Jenga was just Risk.
Didn't he do the one about the firefighter game?
Yes.
I don't remember what that was, but
it was about parties and being hot.
Oh, right.
And hot people.
That's what it was. I remember playing that game, and I was like, "This." It's always more fun when you've played the game.
Oh, it is. It's so fun.
The Catan one about building.
Yes. That one, I kind of want to try it.
I mean, that one hit really close to home when he's like, yeah, and these are the pieces that you build a little tower out. I was like, god damn it, that's what I do every time.
I like that he's like, implied that they had no actual purpose to the game. You just build the tower with them. Or the fort.
Yes, because that's exactly what I do every time.
Okay, so real quick, because we'll probably go over the rules briefly for this stream also, but so that you know. So there are two spy masters for each, one for each team. The spy masters are going to be looking at this together, and you'll like determine with the other spy master, okay, so which side is which, you know, so like, oh, hey, maybe like this is, like this bottom row is this one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And so like maybe you're red and the other one's blue. So you want to try and guess you want your team to guess all the ones that are labeled red. And all you can do to have them guess it is you can say one word, can't be any word that's on here, and then a number. So, like, let's say that there was a thing that I'm like, I want you to say, like, I might say hospital 3, and there's ambulance, heart, microscope. Now, the heart might be, like, a little bit of a stretch, but I'm like... I need to try and make a big play.
What are you doing down here? Go back upstairs.
Usually, 2 is pretty average for ones that you can do. 3 is not uncommon. 1 is when you're just desperate. 4 and up is like, oh my god, what is he doing?
How drastic is that?
Not very. Doesn't seem to be, at least.
Alright, let's do that.
But yeah, so that's that. If you guess them correctly, then you put whatever one they are on here.
What are you doing?
Oops.
Go upstairs.
So, like, if this were a red one and they got it right, I would put this over it.
Yeah, if it was, if they pointed this and it was actually a blue one, then it would be blue.
Come on.
And the beige one is just a neutral thing that ends the turn for that team. And the one assassin means that team loses.
Oh, shit.
Just instantly. You're done.
You're done.
You're done, Bella.
Nice. Fart noises.
Nice. Yeah, what do you think about this nice big
table? It's a nice table. It's the basement was refinished very well.
Yeah, I thought they did a good job.
Very good job.
Yeah. I mean, it is hired some company.
Sure. Say, it feels company. Like the same room, just mm-hmm. new.
Yeah. It does. And I like
backwards.
Yeah, a little bit backwards, but it feels. Yeah. I like the. I think the space works a little bit better laid out this way.
Yeah.
It does.
like wood.
But no, it
looks
nice.
Right.
Yeah,
I hardly remember what it used to look like, to be honest.
Yeah. I'd say it looks like
it is. It's definitely different, but very good.
Is there any reason there's dudes on one side and chicks on the other?
No,
it's just for flavor.
Representation.
No, that's fair.
Notice that there's no black people though.
Yeah.
Except for the assassin.
Yeah, you're gonna step up your game, code names.
Well, there's a white guy and an Asian chick.
I do love these people.
Oh my god, those faces are amazing.
It looks like you want to kill that guy.
Hey, puppy. My hand tastes good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So whichever team goes first, and that's determined by like whichever one is on the outside, they have an extra one, so they go first, and so that's why this one's double.
Ah.
They've got
sunglasses.
It's the double agent.
The double agent. So you explain the rules to Kaz?
Yeah.
It's pretty simple.
Honestly, what I did is going to work for what needs to be known.
Cool.
The timer. You didn't explain the timer.
Oh, so honestly, even in the rules, it says, like, yeah, if someone's taking a long time, just start the timer. It's like, hey, if someone's like taking their sweet ass time and you're like, hurry up, you can be like, hey, instigating the time.
Kind of like our house rules with the super fight.
Yeah. It's like, alright now. Also, I still hated how you and Connor like sabotaged me that last year. When we were playing, Jamie and Simone were also in town, so it was the five of us playing. And there was, for one game, Connor and Jake were on one team, and I was with the girls. And I don't remember what it was. I don't remember what the clue was. But you, I think, were the one that was like, I think I said sting.
Like,
sting, and like there were like a couple things that I could work with sting, and then you were immediately like, oh, like the artist, and they were like, they got that stuck in their head, and I'm like, you son of a bitch, like you were sabotaging me like the entire time. I'm like, I was not like actually mad, but like,
that's brilliant. Did you say sting? I think sting.
Yeah, because that's the thing, when you give a clue, you have to say the thing, the number, and then you aren't supposed to give any other clue.
Mm-hmm.
So I couldn't say no, not like the artist.
Hey, once you say it, it's up to everyone else at the table to
correct.
Make of it what they will.
You interpret however they choose.
That was brilliant. Like, in terms of like sabotage.
Oh man. We love sabotage right now.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
Jamie's here for just Thanksgiving, but she won't be here for Christmas.
Yeah. That's unfortunate.
But I'll be home for what I play for you guys. 10 days?
Nice. That's awesome.
I'll just be dicking around all the time.
Nice.
Playing vid games.
I was gonna say I'm gonna be working like all the time still but during that. But I'll have a decent amount of evenings available. I'll have definitely Tuesdays, definitely Fridays. And weekend nights available.
Nice.
So at least
nice.
Those ones.
Yeah, maybe we plan for Friday after Thanksgiving then.
Yeah, I could do that.
That's a day you have. What about you?
Yeah, I mean that's fine.
I might have to like I would
Friday
be,
after Christmas.
It'd be after work. Oh,
Christmas
if it's right after. I was gonna say if it's right after Christmas, I could just even ask for that one off.
Yeah, Christmas Day is on Wednesday.
Yeah, I could probably ask for that one off. I could even work the Thursday and be like, no, I want Friday off, though. Because my manager there's like, yeah, whatever, like, you're a contract worker. That just means, you can just, like, basically, like, thanks for giving us a heads up.
Yeah.
Just means that you're not going to be paid for that day.
Yeah.
Like, fair.
Yeah.
Like, you know, I'm like, I know, I knew that ahead of time, but I'm like, that's
mm-hmm.
a fair point of view that you're saying, like, sure. You know, you're paid by the hours that you work. If you don't work, then you don't get paid. Okay.
Nick, so can you hear me the mouse? I'm going to control it from here.
Nice.
Just so it doesn't fall asleep.
I know how tiring it is.
Yeah, Nick, so if you choose to sit there, you're going to have to be the fridge man.
Well,
controller
glad
of the fridge.
Be the fridge man.
Nothing gets in there
job.
Or comes out
Dude,
without your permission.
My family is known for being good drink.
Good fridge
people.
Men.
Drink people.
Drink people.
Drink people and fridge men.
I know, right? I can stock fridges and coolers like the best of them, and hand out drinks from those locations.
Spoken like a true fridge man. Codename Kids Next Door.
I loved Codename Kids Next Door.
Me too.
That was like one of my favorite shows.
Great show. I remember almost nothing about it.
I remember a surprising lot. Like if I actually think about it, I haven't thought about it in a while, but if I actually like sit down and think, I could probably come up with a decent amount of the plots even.
I could not.
I don't know.
Some of the names.
I mean, they were all numbers.
No, but I could think of even like their actual names.
I could not.
I don't know if I could do
that. Number one is Nigel.
I say the bald guy was number one.
Nigel. The second one is Hoagie, the fat one.
He's the fat guy.
Three was I don't remember her name.
Was three the chick with the long sleeves,
yes.
The green girl?
Yes. She had like it was like a Japanese name. She had a crush on number four.
Who was number four?
The Australian kid with the bowl cut, blonde
bowl
cut.
Yeah, the blonde bowl cut.
And he had it was a pretty like Australian name. And then number five was the black chick with the hat. I don't remember her name either. Now I'm disappointing myself.
Yeah, that was a great show. I loved that show.
Yeah.
That was a good show.
It shows as I remember almost nothing about it.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Well, there was the, one of the villains was, like, made fun of the duo from one of the James Bond movies.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah,
Mr.
I can't remember the actual villain's names either.
I can't remember either the, yeah, but that's, it was funny. Good stuff.
Oh,
we got the pizza warmer.
Oh my god.
And Bermuda Triangle.
I love Bermuda Triangle.
Bella, look, there's someone else here.
Hello.
You didn't even notice, Bella.
Hello. I love
Bermuda Triangle.
It's been too long.
Wait, did you bring two games?
I brought two games. I brought a different. It's a card version of Scrap.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Scrabble slam.
Slam.
There's going to be so much. Do you realize how much slamming there's going to be?
There is definitely going to be a lot of slamming.
I was gonna say I went to Target today, and they had a electronic Pac-Man board game.
Oh my god!
And I almost bought it. I was like,
that sounds amazing.
Incredibly tempting.
Spectacular.
I was disappointed though in Black Friday having no, or there was like no sales for Black Friday.
Did you go?
Store.
Did you go to like play the game?
No,
store?
I like
say,
just
that,
really just
I
went
mean,
to Target.
Say, if you go to play the game, they might have
they
deals
probably.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I love play the game. I think they're good. Good
yeah,
bunch.
They seem like good people.
Craig, what do you think? Is that a good seat for you?
Can you see Craig?
So.
Hold on, pull up the full screen.
Hold on, let's pull up the full screen. The power of technology. Yeah, Craig, it's up to you. If you find something there. Or you can switch to there if you want to be at the head of the table.
Yeah, if you want to be
I'm fine with being
in a position where your beautiful face can be seen.
Oh,
should
so
I move
yeah,
over
I
to where
should.
Craig was?
Yeah, I mean,
try it.
I'm
going to be at the head of the if table.
If you did that,
I should
might.
Introduce myself. My name is Craig, everyone.
this works.
Long time Game-A-Thon fan.
Yeah. No, that's yeah. That's actually that's
I don't
a
think
good
we're starting
setup. No, I like that you're
I'm practicing. sick.
I like that you assumed that there was like we were just like.
Dude, I like I saw the screen and I was just like, oh yeah, all right, well.
Correct.
You started. I'm like, oh
hi,
man.
Craig, nice to meet you.
We started. Okay.
Hi, Craig.
We haven't even thrown out the ceremonial first slice.
Comments start coming in.
We haven't. No.
With the white
speaking of, hold on, so I think I've been promoted from fridge man to pizza guy.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, to pizza dude.
fridge man
and slicer.
Was that the chair?
That was the chair.
You might want to swap chairs.
Holy shit, look at that leg.
Dude,
oh my
just
god.
Pops out.
Yeah, that's.
You might want to switch chairs.
After years of Pizza-Thon, the chairs are
I have
just
no
like,
idea.
No more.
I have no idea where that came from.
I think it just got caught on the rug when you slid over. It may have just popped the leg.
True.
Nick, continue sitting in that chair. I really want to see it collapse while we're playing games.
I don't want to be the one responsible for that.
How is everyone doing?
Good, dude.
Doing good.
Nice.
Yeah, how's it going, Craig?
Not much. Things are going pretty good. I like my girlfriend.
Nice.
New girlfriend, Delena.
Oh yeah, I met her at the
yeah,
fair.
Dropkick Murphys.
Hell yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah, so she's doing pretty good. Her dad took the kids and her down to Orlando.
Nice.
For Thanksgiving.
Nice.
What do we want to,
That's quite the Thanksgiving celebration.
Dude. Oh yeah, so surprise, it's not actually Little Caesars.
I know
it's I made a Wegmans
shit.
Pizza.
Oh.
Craig getting crazy.
Craig.
Their smokehouse pizza, which
ooh.
Is one of my.
Say, I thought for sure.
Who wants a smokehouse?
Too.
Who wants?
I want a pepperoni.
And along with that, I brought a.
Oh shit!
Pizza cards.
Oh shit!
Like because
so Nick's job as slice man is legitimate.
Yeah,
now you literally are slice man. Get slicing.
He's cuts
smokehouse.
I'll take a pep to start.
Yeah, I want to start with a pep.
Start with
a
pep.
Smokehouse before, but
say Wegmans made some good shit.
Just in case someone wanted to try it.
Oh, thank you. Oh no,
fair.
And Nick slacked and didn't bring his normal cheese.
I know.
Oh,
I am slacking. I honestly feel a little bit guilty. I know I shouldn't. Because if I did,
let's say Nick
as
the
always,
games.
It would be too much. I do bring the game, so I don't feel that guilty.
Yeah, Nick brings the games.
Yeah, Nick does bring the games.
The second most important part of Game-A-Thon.
Oh, haunted
ooh.
Ghost pepper?
Holy shit.
These are made by the people that did the Pocky, the one chip challenge. And it came out with regular chips.
Oh, I've seen that, yeah.
So I've tried some of them.
Are they super hot? Or just
they are pretty hot. Dude.
Oh my God.
As the back of the bag says, they are freaking hot.
Oh, yes!
So,
win the one chip challenge.
One
in 10 bags.
Yeah, one in 10 bags.
The,
I
tried
the
Lay's Flamin' Hot Dill Pickle chip.
Flamin' Hot Dill Pickle?
Yeah, that's freaking delicious. You guys are
interesting.
But they also messed me up because they were a little too hot.
Yeah.
I had painful shits for days. Not days, but hours maybe.
Typical.
Alright.
So I think. You guys should be spy masters, and me and Greg should be the other, like your teammates, or the other way around. Basically, either me and Cavs or me and Jake, and vice versa.
Cool with that.
I think that would work out easily for like without having to have any of us move around.
Mm-hmm. That works.
I love it.
Or we could even do Craig and Cavs. Well, that would work for one thing.
Yeah, but no, for now we'll just do it.
Say,
me and
Jake
as spy masters, and then you two will be spy masters. And we'll
because me and Jake looking at the same thing wouldn't work easily.
Yeah.
True.
All right.
That's what you meant by toppings?
Toppings.
Oh!
Jalapenos.
I'm like, all I saw, I'm like, pizza and toppings. I'm like, that's very descriptive, Craig.
I had to leave it as a surprise. I even disguised the smokehouse pizza.
Mm-hmm. I noticed. Let me put the smokehouse pizza back in the sleeve, so it stays nice and warm.
I put some tinfoil around it too.
Hot and ready.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Oh wow.
use their slogan too. Okay.
Are you ready?
So me and Nick Snow versus.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Craig, have you ever played this?
I have.
Okay.
Yeah,
Craig's a regular.
Yeah.
So why don't you guys start as the spy manager?
Yeah, we can do that. Sure.
And I'll let.
Where's the?
Hopefully you guys go first, and I still don't know exactly what I'm doing.
So wait. So
go.
Who's on my team?
Me.
Okay.
Also, we started the.
Okay.
Yeah. It's
so
right,
what
perfect.
Do we want to be the top or bottom? Because this is weird.
I want
from
the
side.
The top to be their top.
Okay. I'm cool with that. So this is the bottom. This would be the farthest side from us.
What are you doing, little girl?
Yes. Okay.
Little Bella.
Cool. I'm cool with that.
You're not coming back up here. No pizza for you.
Have we started the stream yet?
Mm-hmm. We've been going for like 30 minutes.
That's great.
Nice.
We're keeping it chill this time.
I like it.
Yeah, we're not going over this far.
Alright. So, do you want to be... actually, here. Here's a thing that we can do.
Oh yeah, give it a
red
little
or
flip.
Blue.
Oh,
or
definitely.
Just blue.
Looks right, like we're going first.
Nice, I'm down.
Alright, so... You guys get that. And we go first.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me take some time to figure out what's what. This is like breaking my mind, looking at it from this angle.
Yeah.
I love it.
That must be strange. You want to like tilt the car?
No.
If it's not working,
no, it's good. It's fine. It works. It's just taking a little bit of time to figure some stuff out.
Nick is a fridge man. If you want to drink, anyone? Can you do like pronouns? Is that
what do you mean?
Like someone's name? Or
I mean, I feel like as long as it's one word, I feel like that would be fine.
Like
I don't
Sting, for instance.
Yeah, like the artist.
You could do it. You know, you could do names.
Okay.
And even if they're names, we could even say that like a person's like a person's full name. Like you could do like George W. Bush.
Oh.
It's like a single, because that's still like a single concept.
It's a single thing.
You know?
Okay. Interesting.
Or you could do like, or if it's like St. Louis. You know?
The inevitable heat death of the universe.
okay.
This is not an easy spread.
No, it's not. It's interesting. Okay. Siren 3.
Oh. That's me realizing which words it is. Oh, Nick Snow. I don't know about this. I see 4.
Oh no. That always happens with me specifically. I always say something and I don't look at any of the other cards.
So do I have to, can I just like guess one at a time?
Yes.
And then when I
I need to turn that ringer off.
That's fine. Okay, so what'd you say? Siren?
I said Siren 3.
So ambulance has to be one. Van?
artist. If that gives you any clues here.
Siren, like the sirens.
I mean, yeah, the artists.
Yeah.
From don't ancient see, Greek mythology.
Yeah, what, you don't artists. See Greek mythology as one of the words here?
Yeah.
Mermaid isn't.
Okay, let me just think here real quick.
Well, the sea is polluted with plastic. The mermaids ate the plastic, so really, that's I see where you're coming from. It's definitely the plastic. Jake, I'm giving you advice, trying to help out. Oh, it could be litter too. I'm not sure which one to go with.
I only hope Jake is as helpful on our turn.
Oh, I will be. Okay, Nixon.
You don't have to do all three.
Nixon, I'm not gonna lose. We're doing horn.
We're doing right. Dang.
I was say I had a couple that I was like, it could be all of these.
That,
I was like,
yeah.
It could be death.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Death.
I was thinking
yeah.
heart and death.
If
we're thinking
along
yeah.
the lines,
yeah.
You got a siren. Like
yeah.
I said, my point of view is always ambulance, anyways. So
I had to like think very carefully about which ones. Okay.
I say you made the three that I would have picked anyway, but death was a very strong contender.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so now it flips to
Fred. Comes up with a word. Oh, Bella.
You're so terrified. We're gonna try chemistry 2.
Alright. So, we got microscope.
What about plastic?
It could be plastic.
Well, looks
but
like
it's
your
not.
Turns ended right there.
Wow! What?
Fair guess.
I mean,
that's what
I
would have gone.
I was
going
to go with these two.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Right off the bat.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you can't say anything though, right?
No, I can't.
Okay.
I can't give any hints.
So does that flip it to our. Oh, so
mm-hmm.
you guys.
With our turn now.
Okay.
So now, if I say, for instance, he on the next turn gives me some clue like Russian, whatever, can I still be like, I know this one's blue? So I'm going to guess that anyways, even though it has no correlation to his
yes,
clue. So I
can
still be like, all right, I know that's a thing. So if I can't figure out what the fuck Craig's talking about, I can still.
Yeah, you all can.
Right.
But it's
I
like
it.
You only get like one more guess than the number that,
than the number that I
get. So like if Craig was like
so
chemistry 2, you could only do 3 guesses that turn. But if he said chemistry 3, you could do 4 guesses. So like you can only like, you can't just like retroactively guess everything. Craig, can I try one of those chips?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, right. Oh, this one's got a lot of seasoning on it.
This one's covered.
Oh, this is gonna be rough.
I'm gonna say cat 2. Cat 2.
Ooh.
Lion. Litter.
Yep.
Done.
Finished.
Wow.
I am complete.
I hit nair a second to come up with a clue.
Yeah.
Ooh, those are spicy.
Mm-hmm.
What do we got over there, Fridge Boy? You've been demoted because I'm upset that we're losing this game.
Oh, we've got the claw that just rolled out.
Mm.
You want to grab me some dew?
I can grab you a dew.
We also have sparkling grape juice or some shit in there.
Oh,
let me fix that.
Getting real fancy.
Okay.
Coke, ginger ale.
We've got dew. We've got Fanta. We've got Coke. We've got sparkling white grape juice.
Baked champagne.
We've got Canada Dry. And we've got a cranberry creek sour ale.
Oh, nice.
And the claws.
That sounds exactly. exactly the opposite of what kind of beers I like.
And a Michelob Ultra.
Really?
And one Michelob Ultra.
Nice.
What do we have?
Grab me some dew for now.
I love the... That
I'll
sounds
some,
like
ginger
nothing
ale.
I like.
It's not Schweppes.
Awful
or selection.
That's true. It's not
no, those are my brothers.
I have something for now.
You have something?
I'll wait.
I was going to say, I've been enjoying...
So
crap,
I tried
to buy you some time.
So I actually can't remember the name of the class.
Mm.
But it's... You know how we had to take home ec and... Is it...
Family tech. Consumer science?
Say
no,
tech
and
was
tech? That's what I'm going for. I'm saying tech.
Sounds like a whole lot more than one word, Craig.
But I haven't said how many.
Yeah, how many tech?
I'm going to say 3.
Alright, so we're going to go with drill?
We're going to go with an entire sentence.
Yeah, entire 3. Paragraph.
That's all I said. Tech.
So what did the chat say on there?
It says a 5-player code names. Nice. And then Paul Strader saying, "Hey boys."
Hey Paul.
Hey Paul.
I don't know who Underestimated Monkey is, but thank you for joining in.
So I have one. I'm gonna go with.
Actually,
you
it's
know,
not
I'm
a 5-player code name.
I'm gonna go with
just the four of us.
Because I know. I'm guessing that's one of the three because of the tech lab.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna go. Press.
Excellent.
Interesting.
Like the hydraulic press YouTube channel.
Oh,
that's all I was thinking of.
We must destroy it because it is
no,
evil.
Now watch as we crush its soul.
What the fuck? Steal one?
Yeah, definitely.
This is
all
a
right.
Giant glass.
You're going for I know that glass. You're going for a full chip next time?
Full
dude, that's
chip.
That's a
we
yeah.
Like
move.
A tiny ass shard.
Yeah,
and
I hit like watch. Like this side and I was like, this is so hot.
Watch as I devour an entire ghost pepper chip.
Also, thank you for giving me the Thor glass.
You're welcome. Oh shit, that's hot.
To be fair, Jake and I also grabbed the ones that were like
so
super like covered in flavor.
So is there a fourth?
Like a
is there a fourth you wanted to try?
Is there a fourth
or?
I want to try?
So what you can do, if you get all of them, you can go for an extra one. Like for example, if you didn't get all of the previous.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, what was the last clue? It was chemistry. It was chemistry. Degree. No,
but
nah.
I am glad that you chose that one last.
Because now he can
well,
that
idea,
donut that he doesn't have to worry about those. And that you chose that last. Oof. Yeah, that was not a smart idea on my part. I don't do heat.
That was a great decision then.
It was amazing. Okay, we're gonna say electricity 2.
Excuse me.
No.
Electricity. A little too hot for crack, too.
So, I'm thinking, just again, to be helpful, I'm thinking hawk. Because you think of Pokemon with Zapdos, he's kinda like a hawk.
Oh, don't you?
And he's
you
electricity.
You hawk your old electronics.
Exactly. I resent you speaking out of turn. You're not supposed to. I see you giving him hints, and I don't like it.
I thoroughly enjoy this.
You want to grab me a a slice of that too, Craig?
I will.
Switch. Copper.
Do you want to just take a wild guess at other things? You can do that as well.
I hope you get.
Two left.
I'm very tempted. I was gonna just make one until you before you even said that, but I think I'll hold off since we have a pretty sizable lead.
All right, Craig, give me a big one.
Thanks. Give me like a 5.
7. Oh my gosh! Could you imagine if I came up with
that would
a clue
actually be
that linked
awesome.
All 7?
That would be incredible. I would be okay with losing if that was the case. I think that's just impressive.
Craig could win with a 5.
Can he pull
that's what
off?
You have left, right?
I have 5
Death
left.
Death Star?
Can't wait to play Star Wars again. Just to hear Ryan say this is the way a million times.
We should do that for Game-A-Thon. Well, maybe Game-A-Thon part 2. Just give him a 1.
I've already got my next one.
Oh, yes. 1. Zapdos.
Now think about this. Maybe that 1 is actually a 10.
So Zapdos for 1.
Mm-hmm.
Pokemon
clearly
is all about heart.
It is.
I mean, heart and soul. Those are both.
Zapdos
cartridges are made of
a force plastic. You wreck me with.
You know.
He's killed.
I'm saying, when I go up against Zapdos, I die a lot. Also, he does have 2 eyes.
He's a star.
He is a star of the franchise.
And is a key part of the Pokemon lore.
And, you know, trying to catch him is like playing roulette. You just gotta throw in hope. Unless you use the Master Ball. Unless you're piloting a really great set of Pokemon.
Isn't Zapdos one of the ones that, like, roams? No, he's not. He's at
he's in the electric.
Yeah, he's at the power plant.
So I'm gonna go Hawk. And then we're also going to guess.
Oh, gosh.
Just for the fun of it, we're gonna guess Force.
Oh!
The son of a bitch.
It was
no!
Worth it.
It's not the assassin. You've looked at it wrong.
Oh, you're right. It is. I did.
Oh!
I was just excited.
He was like, hey, you fool!
Worth it.
You're right.
I was going to say worth it even if I got killed, but
yeah,
definitely worth it.
Okay, no. So. Shot 2.
Ooh, I know what I would feel.
I think I know what it is already, but I need to think this over so I don't fuck it up. Though I'm pretty sure this is the assassin.
Well, have you ever watched those hijacking movies where the pilot gets shot? Because that's a thing that happens a lot.
Fair.
Okay. Death and the Buck.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna say, there were a few that it could have gone, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's a sword.
That was definitely
gonna,
that was the biggest
shot through
stretch.
The heart.
Shot through the heart was my
heart.
First.
That was my first thought. Russian roulette.
Oh,
say,
yeah.
I was gonna say, no, that was definitely like the biggest like stretch that I had to make.
Those
but even
two
that,
so close together,
but those ones, because that one, like, there's death shot and buck shot.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, it's a thing that you hear that and you immediately connect.
What was the other chemistry one? Plastic?
It was plastic.
Oh, interesting.
But I could see why you chose degree. I was just
with degree and choosing, what was the other one
yeah,
I chose?
What did you choose?
Microscope.
Yeah, that was a, that's tough.
I think I just associate microscopes more with biology.
So we just, we want to flip
wait, the whole, oh, you flip them?
I think we
can. You can flip them, you can
right,
rearrange
we'll
them,
flip
you can,
them. We'll just
you
flip
can
them.
Collect them and just deal out more.
We'll just flip them. So Jake, do we want to just agree that this is gonna be the
yeah
the top of our thing?
It'll be nice
so we don't get like
yeah.
their situation where they had to like look at everything sideways.
Yeah. All right, these two rows are done.
I is not done. Mexico. All right. So we'll give you guys the card. You won the round.
Nice.
Yes.
What's our team name, Jake?
Team Buttface.
Alright, how do we want to arrange this here?
Team Buttface for the win.
You
let's
know,
do it. Like this.
Like this?
Yeah.
Alright.
We're red? You guys are blue?
You guys, you right, guys
so
are red.
You guys are first.
Yep, we go first. So give us the fancy sunglasses. Alright, let's see what I got.
You gotta like wrap your brain in weird different ways in
yeah.
the spy master role.
Yeah.
It's hard. It's fun though.
It is fun. It is fun.
More than I was expecting.
They do, yeah.
Especially when I don't have a drink. I mean, I could. I'm the master of drinks over here, but... Mike would love those. Not you, Mike. Other Mike. Mac.
Yeah.
Good Mac.
This is tough.
It's got four different kinds of pepper.
Interesting.
In it. Ghost pepper, cayenne pepper, chipotle pepper powder, and chili powder.
Interesting.
So, not for the faint of heart.
No, that's like, you know, I'll just have one chip. This is like the way to make sure that you only have one chip.
Yeah.
Can you imagine someone like eating like an entire bag of those in a night or something?
Well,
they're busting.
They
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna say short two.
Short.
Jet.
Nothing worse than a short jet.
I can neither confirm nor deny.
You know, there's, oh no, there, here's the thing that's worse
Mexico
than having
Mexico is known for being especially short.
The thing that's worse than having a short jet is having a short date.
Yes.
Oh, true.
You know?
You know, you really don't want a short vet.
You know what they say about short veterinarians. Or veterans. Either way.
I hate it when I pull the short straw.
Ooh.
Oh, clever. Just two.
Alright, I'll leave it.
I'm gonna do two.
Okay.
Clothing.
Clothing?
Mm-hmm.
And dress.
I mean, have you seen those battery operated sweaters though?
Wow.
And hood. Good job.
Wanna take a rando?
No.
I'm a
no.
big fan of the random.
Technically, we're ahead of them because we have one less that they have. You guys have to make that up.
That's good because some of these I don't know how I'm going to connect.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm going to connect a lot of these.
I didn't realize how I could connect Buck and Death until like that last
that was a good
last turn. That was great.
No, not yet.
Let's see.
The four of us have played Coup, right?
I have never played.
You've never played Cavs.
I may have.
Coup.
That's another one that you.
That's
played.
A Cavs
I may
game.
Have, but I just
yeah,
don't
we,
know.
We may have. I think we might have played that.
I
don't know. We may have played before Cavs got here. In time for the Christmas one, I need to get the expansion. It adds teams to it,
oh.
And you can flip people to other team to the other team.
Mm. I like that. That's cool.
Yeah, so you can like pay money in to be like, no, you're on a different, you're on our team now.
Oh, mm.
And
that's
you can't use your powers against people on the same team as you.
We're gonna.
Sorry, I'm trying to log into Twitch.
Nice. We're gonna go with. Fast 2.
Fast 2.
This one might be a bit of a stretch, but I like it.
You know what they say about fast spines?
What was it called?
Fast 2.
I'm gonna go for... Now I'm doubting myself because of the... It's a stretch.
And don't listen to the things I say. I should
say,
not have said that.
It's out loud. That's something that, like, every time that someone plays for, like, the first time or two, they always like, now this might be a stretch, but.
I mean, everything in this game is a stretch.
Yeah,
let's be
is,
real.
Honestly, yeah. Right off the bat, I'm looking at two. Fast, definitely. And I think you have to be fast to run track.
Oh,
wow.
Don't do that too. I was looking at.
Nice. Good job. All right, I'm done.
We're in sync.
Clubs.
Clubs.
Okay, what do I got left here?
I've got an idea already. Don't want to take a random yes. I want to. Sorry, I lied. I do want to, but I'm not going to. I'm not confident
not
in my ability to guess yet.
Yeah,
so
no need to pull up
the magic.
Last. Yeah. Now I'm like fucked. I don't have anything else prepared.
Yeah, I've got nothing.
These last ones are.
I don't even look at what you have left. No, I'm curious. I gotta take
I've
a look.
Actually, that's one of my things. That I don't look at what the other team's things are.
Oh,
so
really?
Never no, I don't.
I usually do.
It's
just to make sure I don't give a clue that
yeah,
will
that's, I don't
that
do
will
that.
Lead to them being like, I'm
like
gonna just
like
help
like
this.
That happens
team.
All the time where I'll say, like, oh, this. And then there's, like, another, like, one or two things that could also fit for that that are like, oh, no.
Yeah, yours are tough, too.
Yeah.
Because I try to internalize what mine are, so I try to
yeah.
pattern and just learn what they are.
I've learned what all mine are, and I have no way I can think of to connect any of them right now.
This game takes a lot. This is
the
one
the
that we should play
these two chips
first and not last. Because, like, at the end of the night,
we're going to get
the
loopy.
The difference between
the winner,
the
loser.
The difference
I was going to say, the first one I took was,
dude.
Like, the one he has in
yeah,
his right hand.
Yeah.
Oof. Oh, and he just goes for it.
Goes for both.
I love these hot chips.
How am I going to do this?
I pity your butthole.
But you have to make sure you wash
it. I pity your butthole.
Dude, just that one chip left me cringing on the toilet tonight.
I know, right?
Fuck. We're going to go with...
Make sure you wash your hands, guys.
Yeah, yeah, that's actually a good tip.
Don't touch your eyes!
Dig
one.
That's how you make cliffs.
That's true. Someone dug that out. God. God dug it out.
police can dig it.
I really
no, they can't.
Yeah. They might be able to.
Aliens.
Dig my
I've been digging.
Dig humanity.
I've been digging, going on dates.
Oh!
Oh!
You have to dig a pool. If you're talking about
your spine.
Ingram.
You know, I really dig aliens.
Yeah. Yeah,
I really dig
aliens. All right, I dig hole.
That's
it.
That's
all right.
Yeah. I'm
the
same
you, position. I was gonna say that. Everybody has to do that from time to time.
Yeah.
I say I hate that I had to do it so early in the game though.
I say it's
also
pretty rare that like ours that we were able to do like
you guys did two
multi
every
ones every
yeah.
time. That's
yeah.
pretty rare to be honest.
I'm gonna do one as well, and the clue will be romantic.
Oh. You know what?
I find casinos very romantic.
That's what I was going to make a joke about first.
And aliens.
No, you know what the most romantic thing
exactly.
is head.
Alright, guys.
That would have been a great way to connect those.
That would have been
I
would have
loved it.
So you're telling me
yes. If you need to make a random guess.
Go with 4-1.
4-1.
No, is it Europe, Mercury, Mexico, or aliens?
Or police.
Oh. Or foreign agent?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, dude. I was looking at agent.
You know, offshore casinos?
Yeah.
Those are pretty foreign.
Yeah.
Batteries made in China.
This is getting
a
too
lot
difficult.
A lot of people go overseas to go to vet school.
International stocks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, geez. Aliens are foreign.
Yeah.
This.
Aliens are foreign.
This is getting too difficult.
You're kind of. Yeah.
Which
I gave
those,
you a lot of options
all,
there.
But yeah.
I did not think that went through at all.
That's a classic Nick Snow one.
I would say Europe is a foreign country.
Country?
Dang it.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, that could have gone a lot of different ways.
A lot of different ways.
That could have gone a lot of different ways.
I kind of dove into that calling it a country.
I applaud your efforts, Craig.
Just be it.
You really blew that one.
Oh, I see.
One
Arrested Development.
Swim.
Okay. Pool. I was gonna say, like, we've been making all of these jokes so much, I'm like, I'm done with it.
Say,
I need a break.
Electrical one.
Excuse me.
Bless.
Thank you.
This is your chance to win.
Electrical one.
This is your chance to win it.
Electrical.
You could make the win. With a 3.
Not yet. I'm holding my cards close to my chest.
Look.
Battery.
Jake could come out here with a 2.
He could. I gotta look at what he's got left
but
here.
He's banking on it.
I gotta look at what he's got left here. Ooh. Interesting. Interesting joke.
Should I make this a 2?
You
yes.
should.
I'm gonna go for a 2.
Yes.
Craig, are you gonna guess a rando?
Oh, dude.
No,
we've got
no,
two
no,
left.
We've got two.
No,
I mean, I have
yes,
I have confidence in us.
It could go drastically
I could
wrong.
Do a rando
it's
if it comes
game.
Down to all it.
Right. Taco.
Huh. I wonder what.
Well, tacos you put in your mouth, which is part of your head.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to go
this,
with.
This could really be the seal of the win.
How
you
can I connect
to.
These as two?
You need to.
How can I connect these?
Do it.
Mm. Is there a way? look at the two that I have left and tell me if you can think of a way. Don't tell me what it is, but I can't think
yes
of a way
or
to connect
no.
them.
Can you or not?
Because I feel like there's a way to connect it, and I just can't.
I know, that's tough. I'm like, I feel like there is a way, but
there's gotta be a way, and I can't figure it out. Alright, one for cop, and remember, they only have one left, too.
One for cop.
Take the guess.
Do it. Do it. I gotta see what Jake's got left, too. Oh, I see what Jake's got left.
Oh, dude.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
You've got a 1/10 chance.
I am going. I'm going to. I'm actually going to go with what he couldn't have connected with police.
Ooh. Oh boy! Oh boy!
So it's. I don't think it's agent.
Mm.
Oh, true.
Smart. Good decisions.
Yeah.
What a 9 chance now.
Whoa. It's that much closer.
Could be connected with foreign.
It's true. Mercury.
One.
Yeah.
That was
I was like,
I know you're joking, but watching
your finger go down, I was like, I don't know how he's putting those together, but yes, yes, let that happen.
Knowing, I know Nick, and I knew he was just messing around.
Like, I knew he was messing around, but at the same
if
time,
I
was like,
to be like, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get the neutral one.
That's funny.
Good job. Let's say, when I said foreign, and I was like, just don't say alien. Whatever you do, don't say alien.
Like, alien was the assassin?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Let's do one with Craig and Cavs as the
masters of spies.
Mm, yeah, sure.
And so Jake will be on my team, I guess.
Yes. Well, do you want to swap?
Well, they can be at the corner.
Can...
Like that.
Alright.
That's what I was thinking.
Whatever works for you both.
Yeah.
Alright, so Jake and I will be blue, I guess.
Yeah.
Who was it, you and me?
Yeah.
What did we put as the, what we're doing, streaming? Did we put, like, the game itself, or just...
I just did board games.
Okay, that's fair. Just curious.
Alright, set up a grid.
Grid.
So
you
know, while he's setting it up, we're gonna decide our orientation now.
Nice.
Which one looks coolest?
Straight.
I'll let you set it.
You know, whatever you guys feel inside.
Alright, I like it. And so remember, we're blue.
I want the whitest
this
option.
Is, yeah. This
one
is this row, right?
So yeah, we'll do it like
yes.
that orientation.
Okay.
So we don't have to really
play around,
warp our minds.
Much. Yeah.
Don't warp your minds too much.
I've got enough going on.
Mind warp.
You know what's really mind warping?
Streamers do, yeah.
Beastmasters.
Fuck
Beastmasters.
Beast
Let's play
Fuck
it.
Fuck Beastmasters.
That game was amazing.
Amazing.
No.
I don't even remember anything about the game.
Duel Masters.
Oh, is it Duel Masters?
Duel Masters.
Duel Masters.
Even
you call
better.
Beast Masters,
yeah.
Alright. I'm so anti-it. I just hear anything that's vaguely similar.
I thought
like,
that's
no.
what it was called. Alright, let's see what I got. Ooh, I like
so
a couple of these.
Duel.
Duel.
Duel. Shout out to Connor in Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yu-Gi-Oh!
I still can't believe that kid is watching Yu-Gi-Oh!
That's amazing!
And reading the manga.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's at least 7 volumes through.
That's amazing. Good job, Connor.
I like it.
I created a monster.
All it took was one app.
Oh my god.
Right.
I don't even play anymore.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with Metal 2.
The Fart King says he's eating a slice of pizza in honor of Game-A-Thon.
Nice.
Nice. I like
the
it.
The Fart
the
King.
Fart?
Oh, right. I took me a moment to remember.
The Fart King. Yeah, how'd you like those Yahtzee names?
That
I
was great. I can't believe that you still found it.
We played last night. Janie rolled a Yahtzee on her first turn.
Nice.
And then my mom rolled two Yahtzees in,
Jesus.
One game.
Did you guys needed
it
to go into the
happen.
Casino.
I know. We were like, why are we doing this at the casino?
Yeah, Metal 2.
Oh,
see, Jake.
Well, lasers are pretty metal.
Nice.
Phoenix is burst into fire. That's pretty metal.
Yeah,
that is pretty metal.
France pre World War One is pretty metal.
And lead.
Lead. Thank you very much.
Oh, oops. I want to change that to lasers.
To be fair, Jake, lasers are always the answer.
All right, Craggy. Craggy.
Craggy. The Crag Beast himself.
The Crag Master.
Yeah. Ooh, Bessie. Go with Bessie the Crag Beast. I'm gonna go with Vehicle 2.
I ride my octopus.
Web, right? Car. And
think carefully about this next one.
That's gonna say I actually haven't.
Think very carefully. Yeah, I don't know what the other one is.
I don't even see what the other
think
one could be.
Think how often you can take a church
for a ride.
Yeah.
Ice cream truck. Let's see what.
Let's see.
That's what I was thinking too.
Good job.
I was just confirming that there's not like a
something
car model that's called a Bermuda.
Oh.
Oh.
There might
true.
Be.
That, like a Kia Bermuda or something
I'm
like that.
There
say
is.
Maybe.
Medical 2.
Hmm.
The ever elusive Kia Bermuda.
Nice.
Honda.
Doctor.
Give me
oh.
News.
Medical. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Look all around like, octopus, octopus! Alright.
Again, the answer is always octopus.
And laser.
Yeah, laser octopus! I could write something about that.
Yeah, you could.
Laser octopus versus dragon.
Dragon!
Ice cream dragon.
Ice cream
okay.
Dragon. That is a good
dude,
combo.
This is writing itself. We write
that
this.
Sounds like something that would be like a
pitch
super
this
fight.
To sci-fi.
Yeah, sci-fi. Sounds like a super fight
yes.
Battle or something.
Yes. When do we want? We're going to have to do super fight. That's a definite. When do we want to squeeze that one in? I feel like that has to be a little bit later. I think there needs to be a little bit of delirium.
Yeah. We can definitely add in.
Hat team.
Dude, I've been
dude.
Wearing a lot of hats.
Backwards
I'm growing
hat
out
team.
My hair
yeah,
again
right.
For St. Baldrick's.
Nice.
Oh,
so I can
cool.
Shave it all
nice.
Off again.
Nice.
I just don't have time to get a haircut.
Yeah.
I
always,
mean, same.
Always a valid answer. Dude, I'm going to go
missing
with.
A... Oh, no, okay. Yeah, I don't know. Never mind.
We're going to go with. Measurement 3.
Ooh.
3?
Ooh, I like
going,
it. I like it.
He's going aggressive.
Ruler.
He's going aggressive.
I see at least one other one.
I don't know what I would do. I know.
You see
one.
Another one? How do you see? I only see the one. I only saw the one.
I don't know what the other one
yeah,
is.
Yeah,
I don't know what the
I don't know where Craig's mind's at, but I like
measurement. It. I'm going to say belt.
where Nick's mind is at.
I know, right? Belt?
Measurement. I really want to say laser.
It is the answer to everything.
I really want to say laser.
Oh, man.
I mean, you could do chocolate. How many chocolate bars tall are you?
How many ice cream bars tall are you?
I kind of want to do
how
thumb.
How many teachers tall are you?
Honestly, thumb is kind of calling to me.
I mean, what about laser?
Laser, honestly.
What
is.
About octopus?
Oh, dude.
That'd be a good measurement system.
Measurement. Cover? What is a cover? Okay. Oh well.
Okay.
Not too bad.
I was gonna say, I feel like that's at least a reasonable. I like it when it's like you have to work for it.
Yeah.
I like that.
I'm gonna say.
No more of this ones bullshit.
Homework two.
Teacher.
Laser.
Nice.
Laser. Homework.
Octopus.
Octopus is calling to me.
It's always the answer.
So is France. They do a lot of homework in France.
Do they do a lot of homework in France?
Oh. There's two, but I think it's gotta be spell, right? There was one other one I was considering, but once I saw spell. Alright, Craig. What code name are you going to pull out now?
Dynamite.
Two. Oh!
Where is this coming from?
Dynamite.
He's desperate now. He's just saying random shit.
Where's the two coming
Where's
from?
The two?
That's one of the ones that's like so
Dynamite?
Out there that I don't want to make jokes because it might actually
yeah.
be.
Yeah, there's a lot of things this could be. And I'm not going to make jokes, so I don't want to.
No. I kind of was a jerk with that with foreign last game.
No, that's fair.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That? I know what Craigs are, so I don't want to make jokes.
That's fair.
That's true, yeah. You know the secrets.
Dynamite.
Alright then, keep your secrets.
Oh, nice. Dude, oh, yeah, I do love that one.
Dude, I love me some Lord of the Rings.
What the fuck is dynamite? Someone has to do this. Laser.
Oh! Laser dynamite.
That's honestly, that was for my.
That's the only thing I
was think going of. To guess with, like.
Honestly,
the
that's
measurement.
What the measurement.
That's
was.
What I was
going to
say. That was actually for my.
Like
laser
a laser level?
That's,
yeah.
why I was kinda, that's why it was calling to me. That was. So that laser guess was actually. Was like, I was skipping ahead to my extra guess.
Yeah.
But,
how many more we got left?
No, well, I'm still.
Oh,
I've still got the. Technically,
more.
I
he
still have
one more
extra dynamite.
We have three. They have two more.
I can make this really easy, hopefully. If I can get some.
Or you can make it really hard.
I don't.
Think carefully.
Choose wisely. He legitimately looks like he's having a stroke.
He does. His mouth is uneven.
His mouth's even. He's got the eye droop.
He does have the eye droop.
Like
he's
definitely having a stroke.
He's got the.
He is stroking.
He just looks.
She might be having a stroke too. Like honestly, they both might be having strokes.
He trusted a fart. He's just like, oh, damn.
He trusted a fart.
She's got the head like, did he just trust a fart?
Let's see here.
Bring us to victory, Kaz. Give me a 3. Give me a triangle.
How can I put these?
Do a Craig 3. It's like, you can definitely get one of them. The second one's a bit of a stretch, and the third one, you're like, there's a third one?
You can definitely get one of them.
I like how Craig, the two of us, have been avoiding certain ones, too.
Definitely. I like the dynamic between like
triangle
trying to
one.
Connect with your partner, but at the same time, the two code masters are like, we know which ones we're saving for last because they're the most difficult.
Triangle one.
Triangle one?
Yeah.
That was a joke. Huh. I mean, it's gotta be Bermuda.
Do you wanna make any randos?
So they
They've got two, we've got two.
I'll save my
randos. All right.
I was really hoping that laser would have been there.
By the
that
way, Paul Strader says hello.
Gotta love me
some Paul. And invites everybody to the Christmas party. I'll give the deets off the air.
Dude, not bad.
I was talking to Paul on Halloween. He was giving me the invite then, too.
Oh, nice.
Gotta love Paul. I can't think of how you would connect your two either.
Be very careful, Craig. Very, very quiet. Hunting rabbits.
Rabbit season.
Something duck season. We can do this. It's just two. And dynamite.
And dynamite.
Dynamite is still throwing me for a loop and a half.
We'll go with tree one.
Okay, forest.
Can I make a rando?
Yeah.
To win it?
For the win.
I mean,
I need to.
They've got two left.
Yeah, we got two left, so it's not, you don't need.
So we're gonna go with
dynamite.
Spider one.
Web.
And you've got a one and
you've
one, two,
guess.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
One and seven guess, Jake.
Octopus.
Thank you.
Nice.
Now, Craig, let's see how you do this one.
Actually, no, it could have been for your last one, because there's nothing that could have connected it, so.
Mm-hmm. I didn't think that far.
I do appreciate, though, that, like...
Also, I was thinking forest and palm tree.
Mm.
Oh.
That would have been good.
That would have been a great, too.
Yeah, that would have been an interesting thing.
Well, let's see what he had to connect forest with anyway.
That's true.
Craig, what are you gonna say?
Say dynamite again.
Dynamite one.
Explosion.
Chemistry. No,
no,
I'm just joking.
No, I know. I know. All
right.
Chemistry. Delicious.
We're going to say Hitchhiking.
Say he was trying to find a way to get thumb without getting
without
palm.
Saying palm. Oh. I couldn't say hand because there was a 50-50 chance he goes palm.
Interesting.
So what was the other dynamite?
I was thinking. I was thinking. Actually,
was that an initial
measurement? Like, you know how people.
I was also thinking.
Yeah, also.
I was also thinking.
But yeah, what was that? What was that?
It was laser.
Laser was the other dynamite.
It was the other dynamite.
I thought it
was. I was going to say heat,
what was our last one?
But there was
thumb.
Heat.
Was, no, thumb was
palm.
One of the most
oh,
like
oh,
rule of thumb
fighting
or
with
something like that. Yeah. But yeah, that was the toughest.
That
I had to
good.
Save thumb for the last one because of palm.
I know.
Because
yeah,
that's tricky.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
It sucks for it's for
the
both
tree.
Of you.
Just palm.
The assassin was
which,
ice cream.
Oh.
How cool.
I know. Yeah.
All right. Do we want to do one more, or do we want to pack this up and move on to something different?
I think we can do something different.
Yeah,
I
think it's time for something new.
And now for something.
Boy, I do love coming different. Always a good term.
Yeah, this was fun. I like this game.
It's a good one. All right, so what are we moving on to? Something, another short one? A long one, maybe.
Yeah, what do we got over there?
We've got
Let's
many
see.
Things.
Let's take a look at our.
Do we want to go into
like
guess who?
Collection.
Guess who?
Yeah, team. Guess who? Do you remember
guess
that?
Yeah, that was great.
Who. Oh god, that was.
I forgot to tell the gang that
late.
We're streaming. I was send that out now, but
oh,
I doubt.
Yeah.
I don't think.
There's a clear answer, and it is
the thing.
Oh,
I mean, the
oh,
thing's always
I,
good.
The thing
I
is
am,
always good.
I'm looking for it.
Dual
Unless
Masters?
Not
already.
Dual Masters. Dual Masters, I veto.
Where's Dual Masters? I need to play
it. I don't see it here.
What?
It's like right in front of you guys. Right underneath Betrayal.
Oh, yes.
I
Bloodborne, the card game?
I don't see Twilight Trivia.
Dude, where is Twilight Trivia?
Twilight
New Moon, the movie
Trivia.
Oh
god, where is it?
Also, Risk Legacy, as a legitimate.
That was one of the best games I've ever played.
Oh man, that was the last time Jared would ever come.
Yeah, Jared was so pissed.
He's like,
you guys are actually playing that? And we're like, yeah!
We were so into it.
We were so into it.
Oh my god, I love it.
That's funny.
Feeling the last slice of pep.
Ooh.
We could try one game of like a looking for a new game.
Let's try. Let's do Legacy. Let's do Risk Legacy.
All right.
Let's break that shit out.
Let's
We're gonna be learning a game on the air.
So never played.
Was this it?
Risk before.
Oh, you never played Risk.
I've never played Risk at all. Before.
Hmm.
No, never.
Has this been played yet? Or
not the Legacy version. Ryan was afraid. Ryan, I got that for Ryan like years ago.
And he didn't want to.
Okay.
He didn't have a regular group, and he didn't want to like break stuff.
It's awesome. I have played it all the way through.
I've not.
And it's a blast.
I love the Legacy format.
Actually, the first version of this will probably just be normal Risk.
Probably.
But every game you play after that, it might have a few different twists.
I was gonna say, I do know that this makes it, what makes it a little bit better than normal Risk is that it's, there are, like, it can end faster, like, there are points to win.
Yeah.
So it's like, oh, the first one of these many points wins.
Alright, so we got some setup to do here.
At least as far as I'm aware, there's, it's been unused.
Secret things in there.
In Legacy version, at least. I was gonna say, since you've played before, then you can set up so that we don't spoil ourselves.
One of these things is lifted off.
Oh shit.
I do love that about Legacy games as well.
Yeah.
They're secret things.
That's what's cool about, what I like about this game is that it like changes the board so that like whenever you play it again,
mm-hmm.
it'll be different every time.
Yeah, like I was saying earlier, can't wait until Connor's around so we can continue our betrayal legacy.
Yeah, I'm excited to continue that.
It's such a great game.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And I do know that you and Connor are gonna love.
Oh my god.
What's coming around the corner?
It's great. It just keeps getting better. The first game is genius.
That blew my mind.
It really did. But the most recent one was really good too. Unfortunately, I'm blanking on what actually the specific that happened, but
I remember at the time
it was, oh yeah, 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 yeah. We need to take care of it. We need to make sure that it is paid all due respect.
Oh yes.
Too many words.
Connor would
control yourself, man.
I'm sorry. All it's.
Yep. Are you talking about it?
No.
I think that's actually one of the rules.
I don't remember. What's also fun about this is you destroy cards.
I love destroying cards in Legacy games.
Dude, destroying cards is my favorite.
That's the thing that I'm disappointed about with the Divinity Original Sin board game that they're kickstarting right now. Is that they're like, we don't want you to have to destroy cards. I'm like, but I love destroying cards.
It is a lot of fun to destroy things.
Yeah, that's what I want to do.
So wrong. And yet so right.
I was going to say, this is years old, this game.
And mostly, I can scooch in if you want.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm just getting this.
Nick's nose the slice, man. Craig, you're throwing off the dynamic.
Not anymore, he's not.
You slice him.
I like how like betrayed you sounded.
You're gonna put Nick out of a job.
He'll be forced to be Fridge Man again.
Fridge Boy.
Oh no.
Oh wow. See,
please, no, I can't handle that embarrassment.
Already started slipping.
You were demoted when you started winning code names. I got mad.
A few different persons keep you guys in. A few different factions. And some missiles. It looks like this might have been played. Is there anything on this? Clear me a space.
Oh, is this the thing from the code names?
Yes,
it is.
Yes. I put it up. I'll put it back.
Okay.
Oh god.
So you guys can take part in this.
I want to be Enclave of the Bear.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
It was between that and Dimekaniker.
I like German as a language.
But you gotta look at these character cards. They're all awesome.
So everybody take a character card, one of the factions, and then pick one of the powers. And stick it onto
the green
slot, wherever that is.
Oh, it's like
I'll pick one.
That's on the front. Interesting.
Yeah, and then you destroy the other one.
I'll be the Saharan Republic.
Okay. So you guys can do all five since I'll be setting up otherwise. And then you can just pick one, like all five factions.
Oh.
Well, I'm going to say, well, pick which one you want and make your decision.
Oh, yeah, true.
And then we'll just put a random one on the fifth one.
Craig, I'll let you pick first. And then I'll pick whatever from what's left.
Dude, I'll be dying.
Okay.
off.
Not
very
peeled
well.
No,
off
it
well
did
at
I,
all.
And
that's
was that simultaneous?
Yep.
We all just go, nope, not working.
Uh
oh. Maybe it's too old.
Oh, this one's working.
Like, I'm peeling, but there's no way this is gonna stick to anything.
Check those drawers behind you, Nixon. See if there's tape in there.
Yeah, because this is not gonna stick to anything.
No.
I'm trying to figure out if I peeled too much or not enough.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's not enough.
If it's white, it's supposed to be the color underneath.
Yeah, you're peeling up not enough. So I'm gonna try to fix this as best I can. Nope, that side's not gonna work.
Tape. But it's just scotch tape.
I mean, that'll work.
Yeah.
Either that or we need like a glue stick like we're back in elementary school.
I love
was
it.
There, was there tape in there? Or? Oh, perfect. Okay.
Yeah, this game needed to have been played a lot sooner.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, nothing that I... Oh, there it is. I see.
I'm just tearing it apart.
Yeah, at this point, I'm just gonna peel and have to tape it all down because it's not happening.
No, that's not happening at all. Well, kids, let this be a lesson to you. Play your games when you get them, not literally 5 years later.
You all get one of these.
Tape starts. Oh, here it is. Now to see if I can actually peel the tape.
Challenge number two. Shuffle the scar cards and give one to each person. Do you have? Oh, we do have scar cards.
There we go.
First game of Risk Legacy. All right, so there you go. So everyone gets one scar card.
There you go.
Yeah. All right, that worked out pretty well, actually.
Yeah, mine is working pretty good.
Who do you want
to
be?
I'll be Khan Industries.
And say,
so you can do
Imperial
that
Balkania kind of looks pretty cool too, though.
Oh yeah, it does. That's badass. Yeah, what's interesting is that in future games you'll get like more stickers, so it'll be a much more like strategic decision which one you pick. So that's Enclave, which is green. What color are you? You're red?
Red, yeah.
Looks like you have some pieces that fell off. I don't know how they fell out of it.
A sealed bag.
Yeah, a box that hasn't been opened, but okay.
I was gonna say, I think it's been played once.
Oh, okay. Nixon, what about you?
I'm the Saharan Republic.
What's the color under your?
I think it's
like orangish.
Yeah. Is that,
yeah.
And then
Nick tape.
I am the.
Did you?
I may have. I'm sorry. I can get
now
it back.
Get it wasn't.
Okay.
So we're destroying these cards, right?
Yep. Rip them up. Trash cans over there.
Scar card.
No,
keep the scarper.
Ah!
Oh!
You don't get to have the other power.
Oh shit, I just put the end of that down. I'm
for not peeling off well.
Alright. Yes. Flesh colored pieces. Puke, pinkish, brownish.
Oh, excellent. Give our viewers a taste of.
So now you guys.
What our arm
it
is.
definitely looks like puke. It's the color of puke.
Okay, so this I can just go back. So now I need you guys help with.
Yes.
So these stickers.
Which
is before your first game. We need to divvy those up onto these territories. So basically, the more coins that a territory has, the like
more people,
more valuable it's gonna be. So you guys need to add all these stickers onto whatever territories you want.
Okay.
Keeping in mind that if you add more coins to territories within the same continent, it's gonna make that continent highly sought after. And same thing goes for like two territories next to each other.
How many coins do we place?
So it's this box right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12.
So you guys can pick and choose however you please, and you can.
Oh no, I was gonna say I don't know how we want to do this. Do we want to?
Each of us get 3.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you can't do more than 3 on one card to start. So you can do, you know, if you want to do 2.
So we could basically.
You could load up
we
one
could
territory.
Is. Never mind. I was about to say something, but I'm like, that's not how this game works. Do we get like certain starting areas?
I don't believe
so. We don't know for sure. So it's just like a random.
You pick a legal starting area, which is pretty much anywhere.
Okay.
And you go in order, I believe.
Okay.
So we roll to see who goes first.
All right.
So basically, we could just randomly pick.
Yeah. However you want.
However we want to, but there's no like.
Yeah. However you want. Whatever's. I say, I'm probably just gonna randomly pick shit because I don't know what.
I was gonna say.
I don't know what I want to do
know.
Yet. I'm gonna go to Scandinavia.
I'm gonna do North Africa.
Yakutsk.
Yakutsk. I'm gonna do.
Eastern U.S. Those are going to be my three.
And I'll do Eastern Australia.
Nice. Are those going to peel, or are you going to have to take those to the board, too?
It's going
to
suck it.
It started to peel, but it doesn't feel very sticky in the back, so.
No, do you place it on there or on the actual country?
On the cards.
Okay, on the cards. Just wanted to make sure. Bless you.
Now, theoretically, you could also be like, I'm only choosing 2 places, and one of them gets 2 of them.
Oh,
right?
Yep.
That is tricky.
You can choose 1 and just load it right up.
No, they can only start with a maximum of 3, you said, right?
Mm-hmm. Never mind then. Don't listen to me.
Don't worry, we don't.
Most people don't.
Nick, can you take a look in those drawers and see if there's pens in there?
Dude.
Pens.
So we can mark up these cards.
There's. Game Boy and Game Boy Advance games.
Oh!
Those are important.
What a find.
This head's going upside down.
One might say that this is the most important find of the night.
I saw the Game Boy printer in there, too.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
That's the most important find.
There's styluses.
Oh, we could try to write with those.
Specifically, there's.
Oh, yes!
That.
A lightsaber. Saber stylus.
Talk about cool.
Is a pen.
Nice.
I don't think that there's any other pens in here that I can tell.
Yeah, try this one over.
Oh,
far side.
Sure.
Reach over the colds.
Ooh, there's a bunch of pencils. Ooh, but there's pens as well. So who knows how good these pens will be.
Yeah.
Though these gel ones should be good because they still have the...
Ooh, they've got the little nib on.
Yeah, there's that little
testicle.
A little nib.
Yeah. That single scrot.
The scrock.
The scrotus.
Alright, so Nick said you can... Everyone write your name in the one slot. And then...
Actual name or what we want to go by?
Yeah, whatever you want. I mean,
oh, wow.
Hopefully it's identifiable.
I was going to say, technically with this game, we can play as different factions
each
game.
Yeah, so you can pick different factions each time. So
we'll just
you can probably do your name.
Regular name.
And then territories we'll figure out once the game starts, so no need to fill that part out yet. And then if someone could fill out...
Cabs, is that going to stay on since it's a gel pen?
We're going to find out. Not really.
I was going to say, I realized that a moment too late.
This one?
Do you have an X there? Just to signify
that
it's the
one?
Faction.
X.
We don't know.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Get rid of this piece of shit. Fucking dumbass faction. Fuck you.
Oh my god.
I love it.
There was no Finland. Disappointed.
It disappeared in the
disappointment.
You'll also want to find your HQ. Everybody has a unique piece for their headquarters.
Oh, these pieces are all like...
They are all different.
They're stylized after...
Yeah,
that's cool.
Factions.
It is.
I like that.
I appreciate it.
Also, I'm going to move this out from over where my troops are so that...
Yeah.
After I set up my battle lines.
I'm pretty sure the Risk Legacy was one of the first of the Legacy games.
I think you're right.
I'm not going to say the first, but it was pretty early in that fad. It was before it really took off like it has at the moment.
Yeah, now they're making everything in the Legacy games, and I love it.
I was about to say, don't mind that. I'm sure the companies don't mind that either, because that means people have to buy multiple versions of the same game.
Now that it's missing, Twilight Trivia Legacy.
Yes. That's what this world needs. That's what this world needs more of. Forward thinkers like you, Craig. Just think how much money they would have made off of Twilight Trivia Legacy.
Twilight, New Moon, the movie, the board game.
Oh, wow.
Legacy.
Craig, can you do me a favor?
Yes.
And tape this guy to this guy?
Yes, I will.
And let me just...
This
looking
trash.
Good.
Yeah.
Is it still recognizable?
Trash that shit. No one will know it was on that.
The world will never know. Oh, man, my headquarters is a star.
So we can...
To put my icons on, but...
Oh, what are you waiting for, Craig?
Are they...
You picked three, you wanted them?
Yeah, I picked three. Are they the ones nearest your hand? Jake, these ones?
Yes.
Yeah.
Right, I'll pick three out of there.
So what's the scar card do?
It scars you for life? Shit.
I think that's exactly what it does.
It is.
Afraid of,
yes,
and later the risk. Facing it.
That's the well of fears. You write your greatest fear and place it in the well of fears.
I think Craig just figured out what risk is.
It is a risk to open up to your friends about your fears. That's what it's all about. It's about opening yourself up to risk and knowing that your friends will be there to have your back.
Wow. Getting deep.
Alright, Dragonstone.
That dude is a national treasure.
You go, Jake.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice. Alright, here are...
I have an army ready.
Thank you.
My Mad Max soldiers are ready.
Oh, dude, nice.
My bear-riding Highlanders.
You've just got a plane. I have a pentagram.
That's great.
I've just got, like, a straight-up star.
So
Craig's clearly the evil people.
Yes.
Oh, sure, they make...
German, occult.
They make the Germans the occult.
I was going to say, that's not quite an occult thing. That's more, it's just like a fortress thing.
It looks like a fortress.
Star on it.
Oh, it's what it looks like in there. It's just a bunch of guns on the top of a...
Yes, precisely.
Star.
Though, again, they still do make you look like the bad guy.
Yes. Oh, I wonder what I look like. Oh, evil cyborg.
Yeah, mine's there as well.
Evil cyborg, okay.
My plane is in the background.
And there's a house in the background of my plane.
It's just a house.
It's nice art.
I mean, I have a star.
Pretty cool it is a pretty cool art. And it's a pretty cool house.
But yeah, it doesn't look like a star.
It doesn't look anything like yours at all?
My thing is just a star.
It honestly does not look anything like yours.
Yeah.
That's
what I'm saying.
That's interesting.
Whatever.
Oh, hold on.
Oh.
It's a bear head. That thing in the center.
Oh, is that a
bear? It's a bear head.
Oh, shit. I love it. Dude, I'm all about these bear riders.
Bears.
We all have the exact
Nick,
same
you may have air superiority, but I have bear superiority.
Oh, look at you.
We should.
Yeah.
Really bad jokes. I love it.
Is it supposed to be 18 guns? Or cars?
Or bears?
It's 18 of the higher ones and 36.
17.
18. Oh, shit.
Well, you should have one.
Yes, it has to be you.
What?
Yes.
I'm just kidding.
There was that one extra piece,
actually.
Remember, there was a loose one.
There was a loose
piece. There was a loose piece, and there was
a
red
one.
I know it was a red one. Is it on the ground or anything, maybe?
You just take a purple faction.
I just wanted to address that now before we get too...
No, Craig, you're doing it wrong. You're supposed to wait until you're losing and then blame that on why you're losing.
I'm glad.
Making some rookie mistakes here.
Let me just peek in here. Don't look, Tavs.
I'm looking.
There's secrets.
He has seen all of the secrets.
I now know the secrets.
Oh, yeah, I don't see any.
I don't see...
I wouldn't get too concerned.
I'm concerned.
I don't want to delay the game either.
Too late. Delay of game.
It's delayed. Might as well just stop now.
Game-A-Thon is over. Thanks to you, Craig.
Wow.
Okay.
Is the refrigerator supposed to be open? Drink, boy?
It's not open. It looks open.
Oh,
it's
does
not.
It look
it's
open?
Just,
it's
just
oh.
Angled.
It's
yeah.
Angled. Let's make it easier for drink, boy, to get a
drink, boy?
Enough.
Enough.
It's not drink, boy. It's fridge, boy.
Just confirming there's nothing underneath there, right?
Yes.
okay with you having not all the pieces.
Let's go out and buy a new version of Risk Legacy.
I guess we have to. That's the only sane option that we have.
I agree. I'm glad someone here is a man of logic.
It's not
even if it is the French boy. Disappointment.
First game of Risk Legacy. It is the first game of Risk Legacy.
And what a legacy it will leave.
Oi.
Next note.
Oh, shoot.
What are we all shooting?
Alec Parzik is hosting us.
Nice. That's awesome.
That is awesome.
Alec's a cool dude.
Alec
Thank
is a cool
you,
dude.
Alec.
Shout out to Alec for hosting us. Also, Connor's hosting us, but Connor's part of the Contra Bandits.
Yeah,
so
screw him.
Shout out to him.
Oh, wow.
Shout out to Connor, I guess. And Later Levels is hosting us. I think that's Sam Gracci.
I don't know him, but
no,
he sounds like
him.
A cool dude. Mainly because
he said that
he
would
support the couch.
He said that he would host us.
I was telling him he was over at the house earlier.
Awesome.
Troops game.
They were over for Thanksgiving.
Oh, I'm sorry. You just put that away. Do you want to get the do out again?
I can do that. I can do that.
All right, fridge boy. Don't get fresh.
Hey! Enough! Oh, shit.
Drink boys out of the game.
Drinks boys had a little too much to drink. Hold on.
I love how Nick's position of just being the one sitting close to the fridge has led him to being abused already.
Like demeaning Nick.
To be fair, usually I'm not the one being demeaned, so.
That's what you think. This is so much. This is a huge
mess. You're going to be bouncing off the wall and drinking all that sugar.
Good. That's what we need.
I got to work at 11. Luckily, it's not a 7 o'clock shift. That would be no fun.
It's just about 11 right now. I work at 10.
Okay, gents.
Oh wow, love it.
Is that a fart?
It was actual.
That was real.
That didn't sound
it
like a real
like
one.
A table
sounded,
fart.
Yeah, it sounded like just like a.
Dude, first pizza fart.
Oh boy. We're in for a rough night.
Oh, we don't need to worry about the pizza candle, do we?
No.
No, it's
oh,
not here tonight.
It. Oh, good.
I don't know where it is. I'm so disappointed.
Hopefully, it got thrown away.
Don't blaspheme like that, Craig.
Now we know who did it. It's Craig. Craig, did you hate it that much? You threw it away?
I mean, that thing was awful in the most amazing way.
It was disgusting.
As
much as I disliked it, I did not throw it away.
That's what you say now, now that you've been called out.
Oh. Who else is here?
No.
It's time for a surprise guest.
Oh, my favorite. How do I share this? I'm bad at Twitch.
Out of practice.
That's all.
There should be a thing. I don't know how to share this.
My Twitch app.
I like that most of the people that are watching right now are us.
Yeah,
you
expected.
Gotta get in that chat room.
Just boosting our numbers.
I legitimately don't know how to share.
Chat only. There we go. That's
you can just share twitch.tv/couchbandits. And that's just the,
there we go.
Defenders win ties. Remember that.
Defenders, yeah, that's...
Because that's going to be...
That's
come up
a, that's
often.
Classic Risk.
I haven't played Risk in forever.
Oh, well, for me, too.
There you go.
So how long is an average of Legacy? Of how long is the game going to be?
15 games. Is that what you're talking about, or are you talking about, like...
We play all 15 games?
No,
right now.
Wow.
We might be able to do two tonight.
Maybe.
How quickly the first one goes. Because I think once we finish and we get to change the world...
That would be cool. I would like to see,
we
like...
We might feel the adrenaline and keep going.
We'll see.
But we'll see.
How long my phone stays on for.
That should be in display settings. I'm assuming... is that
there
your Android
go.
Or
yeah.
Is it?
Never. I want to be able to see chat. People are chatting.
Yeah, I'll change those.
Does it even have a charger?
What kind?
Android.
Is that a USB-C or
USB-C?
USB-C. I do have one. It's already plugged in.
Nice.
Riveting.
Exciting Twitch TV.
This is exciting. Alright.
Ooh, nice.
I think I'm ready to begin.
That's a nice push. I'm ready.
Okay.
Yes.
So, Craig, you've never played Risk at all?
I've never played Risk.
Good.
Oh.
Guys, gang up on Craig.
Yeah.
So, Craig, the important thing to remember. If there's a lot of green guys in Australia, just leave
them
alone.
That's where they're supposed to be.
Just leave them alone.
Unless...
I see.
But also, the weird flesh-slash-vomit-look-colored ones. They're where they're really supposed to be.
No, those guys, the vomit-colored ones, are not supposed to exist on the map at all. They're an abomination to society and need to be destroyed.
How do we decide where we start?
So,
good question.
We're going to do that. So, basically, we're going to roll to see who has the highest roll, and then you start wherever the fuck you want to start.
Oh, great.
And then it goes around clockwise.
I like that.
I think, thematically, I have to start in Scotland.
Now, if someone rolls higher than Cavs and they want to start in Scotland,
then I will
they
beat
can
them.
Make an enemy right off the bat.
I will destroy them.
This game is like the king of like holding grudges against people.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot
are we rolling just one dice? One
yeah,
dice?
Roll one.
Matter.
Five.
Out of five.
Three.
Four.
Looks who's going to Scotland. So I feel like I kind of need to go to Africa, North Africa, as the Saharan Republic.
All yep, right, so you
Craig.
Get, at the start of the game, you get your full starting troop total, which is 8. So
okay.
You pop them in there with your HQ.
I mean, and how much are the
so
cannony boys? Or
I think this is 3.
I can't remember. I just know they were
3 makes sense. 3 sounds about right. All right.
Yeah, so 3.
I
troop.
Couldn't remember if it was like
so
3 or 5.
3
Republic.
Troop token.
Straight up Mad Max looking motherfuckers.
This is your 6, huh?
Ooh, it's mine.
So the way this differs from normal Risk is that you can win either by, I think, let me just double check. I think you have to be like the last person left. Yeah, so if everyone else is eliminated, you're the only person left, you win. Or you can win by getting 4 star tokens, which are these things. So everybody starts with 1. So we only get 3 more to win.
Wouldn't they just say you need 3 to win?
Would you like my star?
Well, because it doesn't. You can choose in later games not to start with a star token. Mm. There are other things that you can start with.
Oh.
But the way you get those is these cards that we need to change in.
4 of these
equals
1 star token.
Yep. But the coins don't matter for that. So you need 4 actual cards.
But any 4, they don't have to be of the same thing.
Yeah, it could be any 4. It can be these. These are also resource cards.
Do you trade them in, or are they just like worth that much?
You trade them in.
Gotcha.
And then the coins. So this conversion down here, I believe, is, so that's a coin. So it's like if you want to recruit extra troops, you could turn in, you know, Eastern Australia for 2 coins, and then you get 2 troops. So that's how the coins work.
Gotcha. Is there anything in particular with like the countries that are on there to how you use it?
That's the one thing I didn't see in here. So I need to figure out how to use those cards.
Yeah. If I remember correctly, in the normal game, the countries on there are just for initially setting up who gets where.
That sounds right. So if you attacked,
I could be wrong. It's been quite a while since I've played Risk.
If you attacked and conquered a territory on your turn, then you are eligible to draw 1 resource card. You must have taken a territory from an opponent in order to draw a resource card. Expanding into unoccupied territory does not enable you to draw a card. Okay, so you have to kill someone, take their territory, then you get a card.
Nice.
Oh, so that's what this is for, then. So we'll place. You get to see 4 of them. Look at the face-up territory cards on the sideboard to see where to draw their card from. If you control 1 or more territories shown on the card, then you must select 1 of the cards of the territory you control shown on it.
Okay. So if you own a territory that's one of the cards you can draw, you have to take that one.
Yeah. Otherwise, you must draw 1 of the face-up coin cards. So these just, I think these just sit here. And these, let's see here. I still need to put my extra coins on there, though.
Okay.
Alright, so Craig, choose a territory. Place your headquarters.
Iceland.
You son of a bitch. Because you can't legally put one space away from another person, right?
Correct, yeah.
You son of a bitch. You also put 8 people there.
Oh, okay.
Or you can do, like, these are worth 3 people.
I thought, you don't have to start with one of the cards I chose?
No.
No. Yeah.
Oh, alright, well.
Wherever you want. Wherever you think is a nice defensible position, or
when you can spread out easily.
Yeah, so, Craig, to give you an idea, if you have an entire continent under control, you get this many extra troops per turn. So, like, if you control all of Asia, then you get 7 extra troops to recruit. So there's, like, advantages to quickly controlling
Eastern
continents.
Australia, then.
As I say that, Craig goes for the easily.
I'm gonna say Australia is one of those ones that's like hugely divisive. It's either like I'm gonna hold Australia forever and just back myself into a corner and hope it works out. I am going to go.
So Craig, put your 8 pieces over here too.
To Great Britain.
Okay.
No, I'm gonna go to Iceland, actually.
Oh. I like how I gave up immediately. Just like, all it took was a, and I moved as far away as I could.
Because you knew there was going to be retaliation.
Yeah, that's true.
Where did I put my headquarters? Oh, there it is.
It's that right there.
This is going to get dicey quickly.
Goodness gracious.
Dude, you're so popular.
Whoa.
but I don't know if I want to immediately start battling you.
Say that's an aggressive option.
I always prefer to start there.
Say South America's always solid. South America and Australia are worth the same in this?
Oh, yeah, I guess so. I guess that makes sense. They're both four territories.
I never realized how huge Canada is either compared to the US.
Yeah, right.
Stuff right now.
This is real thrilling.
Yeah, I know, right?
But this game takes thought.
It does. Okay.
I am going to start. Fuck.
Craig took where I wanted to eventually go to.
Everyone always wants to start Australia.
I love
it's
Australia.
Like the best
it's a
place.
It is. Well, because especially right here, it's like it's a.
It's an easily defensible position,
it is.
But it's not a
well,
great spot to expand from.
It's right, but it's a chokehold that's like you.
It's one of those things that it's great for being like one of the last two standing. It's not great for winning.
Yeah, that is true. You can just fucking stay down there, get a huge defense, then no one can like get you out. But you have a hard time kind of expanding into Asia.
Yeah, because
no one's starting in Asia. Because
if someone just blockades you here, then you're stuck.
Yep.
There's no other exit.
That's very true. Okay.
Although Craig's got time to expand before we get over there, based on where we all landed.
I guess we'll wait for Craig. I'll do these. You got the tape still?
Yeah.
What do we need tape for?
I'm gonna do my.
Those
ones are good.
Those ones stick.
Oh, these ones stick. Okay.
Yes, those stick.
Yeah, it's just the character ones that were funky.
Sweet. I have a little Japan.
Oh no.
Sure.
Oh yes.
My buddy John is saying that he can't hear anything on the stream. That it's super quiet.
That's super quiet.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Can we turn up the sensitivity on the microphone?
We can. We'll do that in a minute.
We'll be doing that.
Yeah, I listened to it upstairs. It was
You'd think that any of, like, there are a couple people that dropped in that would have said something before, but again, not that it's...
Maybe it's because we're not really doing much
we're
talking,
not,
yeah,
but...
We're kind of mumbling to ourselves.
Yeah, it's quite...
Where's
the
sensitivity?
Where can I do that?
You can do it on the... So if you go to the... Go to the other window on there at the bottom. And
yeah,
then yeah, it's like
one?
Yep. And then you'll see the audio thing going up and down. You can just raise that volume up a little. I wouldn't go too high because then it will blow everyone's eardrums when we yell really loud.
Alright.
Can you hear us now?
The answer is yes.
Alright.
Actually, let's do Alaska.
Alaska.
I'm gonna do South America since we started there.
Alright.
Sweet.
So the one bad thing about the legacy games is the amount of setup. Takes forever.
I know, yeah.
It's all worth it, but it takes forever.
Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah, so the scar cards, you guys can use these at any time.
Yes.
depending on what
it says. Is it supposed to be a secret?
It
from other people?
Can be strategic.
No, but like which ones are on here?
Yeah. So they're, I mean, I don't want to spoil anything. I'll tell you what types there are.
I mean,
so
they're right.
These three.
Oh. Never mind.
The defender adds one to his higher die when defending this territory.
Like super
the defender subtracts one from his higher die when defending this territory. The defender adds one to both defense dice. Mark off one square after each attack by three troops. 10 uses per square. I don't know what the fuck that means.
What does it say?
The defender adds one to both defense dice. Mark off one square after each attack by three troops. 10 uses per fortification.
I don't understand.
Yeah, so this is the city for this is the symbol for a city.
Oh.
Which hasn't come into play. Just
so that's later rules.
Yeah, so I think if you win, you get to place a city.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
So then it will...
Something like that.
It's, yeah.
And
it's,
you gotta put the cities in interesting places.
Yep.
You got it.
You get to name the cities, which is...
Oh, God.
Very... And you get to eventually name continents, too.
Oh,
oh, wow.
Which, I mean, we already got Drink Boy over here.
No, Bridge Boy. No.
I might just name South America Baffo.
Jake, we are way too close.
I know.
We're going to go to war, like, immediately.
I know. Trust me.
I'm
doing
to
a lot of thinking before I do that.
How quickly I can spread out and create just, like, a barrier around you two and force you into the Thunderdome.
Oh, shit.
I was going to say, I don't want to, like, I want to explore more of, like, my continent. But at the same time, I'm like, I need to stay, like, strong on this front.
Yep.
I don't think I picked a... You know, I am going to slide down Great Britain instead.
Oh, I don't want that.
Thematically, I need
dislike.
To.
Like, we're also really close now.
That's part of why I like it. We got to...
Craig is so far away,
we're
going to
have this triad of
Craig
us
going
warring
to,
over things.
Craig is going to just straight up get Australia.
So
without
Jake,
any,
oh,
like,
he's easily going to get
so Jake,
he might as well already have Australia. The
you
game hasn't even started
now?
Yet.
looking at how this board is already, I'm seeing an alliance forming.
Looking at this board right now, I'm fucked.
I'm seeing an alliance forming.
The trouble with going first.
Oh, yeah. Dislike.
All right, so now that Craig, you're back.
Yeah.
So, turn... Overview.
Yeah.
So you can do. You have five parts.
Nice.
Was that real again?
That was another real one.
That was a real one.
turn overview. So you do the start of your turn, which is when you can turn in your cards for a red star.
Okay.
So that's if you have four cards, you get a red star in exchange. Or you could play a scar card, depending on the condition of your scar card.
Yeah.
So you can keep that secret if you don't want anyone to know what that is. It can give you an advantage if you're in a tight spot. And then the second part of your turn, you can recruit troops. So basically, to recruit troops, you count up how many territories you control and divide it by three. And then that's how many troops you get. And there's an easy way to do that right here.
Yeah.
So what was that now?
So if you have...
Territory and population.
Yeah, so population doesn't come into effect yet
because
that has to do with cities.
Okay.
So right now it's just how many territories you control divided by three, and then that's how many troops
with
you can
start. With
a
minimum of three. Yeah.
And yeah, so continent bonuses will go into that too eventually if you own a continent.
Which Craig will.
And then, so yeah, you can put that many troops... Total number of territories you control and the population in those territories. Add them together and divide this number by three. If this number is lower than three, round up to three. Place that many troops in front of you. And then you can trade in your coins for more resources or for troops too. And then to place your troops on the board, you have to put them into territories you already control. You can choose to do them all into one territory, or you can spread them out if you... You don't have
across
a
any
board.
Territories you own.
But basically, yeah, you just have to put all of them on the board in some way.
Because I want to see if I can get the...
Yeah.
And then
so the people at home can see that Craig has
good idea.
Australia basically to himself.
And then you can choose to expand or attack. So right now we'll just primarily be expanding.
Yeah.
So you can just
that's what you think.
Yeah. Maybe like the first turn we'll be expanding. And then so you have to do at least one troop into a new place, and you have to keep at least one troop in the place that you're coming from. And you can expand as far as you want and as many times as you want per turn.
But
you
remember that it's going to spread you thin until you get reinforcements.
Yeah. And then so you can also attack. And to attack, you can pit one. So you kind of say, if you're the attacker, you say, I'm going to put one troop up to fight. And then the defender can be like, okay, based on that, I will also put one up. And then you both roll a die. And whoever has a higher number wins, and that troop dies, whoever has the lower one. So you can say you can attack up to three people at once, which gives the attacker the advantage because the defender can only do two in defense.
Okay.
But I believe
it's only the two dice.
Yeah, so it's like you just basically have higher odds of getting.
Yeah, the attacker can drop the lowest one.
Yeah. You can attack as many times as you want per turn too. So if you attack and you don't get the result you want, you can attack again. You can attack somewhere else on the board. So you can expand the attack as many times as you want on your turn.
Nice.
And then, so you got recruit troops, expand an attack, and then you can maneuver troops, which is basically like if you had...
Yeah, say I own Iceland and Scandinavia, I can then move a troop from here to there.
Yep.
You can only make one maneuver.
Yep, one maneuver per turn. But you could do, I believe, if you're connected... Let me see. Just check the. Let me just. Because I think if you have. Territories are considered connected if all the territories in between are also controlled by you.
Yeah,
so if
so
you
I
had
could
most
move,
of Europe.
Yeah, if I had, you know, a couple guys here, I could move all the way over here.
Yeah. So
because they're
turn,
still connected by all territories that I own.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's it. So at the end of your turn, if you conquered at least one territory, then you can draw a resource card.
Yeah.
And if you don't have one of the ones that's owned down here, you just take one of these, which is just a...
If you've conquered a new territory, or... So does that mean you have
yes.
to battle?
Yep.
Okay.
And that's it.
That's the game.
And so in the future, we'll be doing events and missions.
Oh, shit.
But this first one is just a normal Risk game.
All
so
right.
Have at it, have fun.
Have fun.
May the best culture win.
Yeah.
And we've
the
got
best
an
nation.
Interesting...
And then when you win, you get to put your name on the board
oh,
so
wow.
everyone can see
so
it.
So everyone can see. Nice.
All right.
Who else we get to name the world.
Oh God.
Hell
the
yeah.
world of.
I'll just write my name
do
right
we...
now.
What do we want to write?
Wait, we have not been told to name the world yet.
Yeah, that's true. Complete a world at the conclusion of the 15th game.
Oh, you name the world?
Yes.
We're not going to play 15 games of this.
No.
We can't
whoever wins
it.
The most games gets to name the world.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Not me.
Yeah, so at the end of the game, you get to name a continent.
Yeah. I will say that the Earth number is printed on here. It's like pressed in.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool. So it's... Exactly.
Yes,
I'm sure there are people that have actually told stories of their worlds.
I hope there's a multiverse where I win this game.
Yeah, so there's like a number of things you can do when you
there
win.
There can only be multiverses of things that are actually possible.
Oh!
Nice.
So yeah, if you win, you can choose to like name a continent, or you can found a city, which will affect the populations in the future.
That's awesome.
There's
nice.
Also a bunch of other things that you can choose to do, but we'll worry about that when we get there.
Cool.
For
so
now,
who goes first?
Did you go first?
I placed my people first.
Yeah,
so
you,
yeah,
go,
you
first.
Go first.
Oh, God.
Make your moves.
You get to make the first move next time.
Yeah,
do you choose war or peace?
Spread yourself thin, Nick.
I'm going to first move just right
explore.
Into
oh, wait, you get to recruit first.
Oh, I recruit first, so I get
three
people.
Troops.
Yep, three dudes.
Chicks, thank you. We are a proud nation.
I'm a dude.
You're
He's
a dude.
Dude.
She's
a dude.
We're all dudes.
So don't call me sexist for calling them dudes.
That's
fair. We're all dudes on this blessed day.
Well, in that case, you know what? Whatever. Those three that came in, I'm kicking them all out.
Wow.
What do you got against
and
the
I'm
dudes?
And I'm making the dudes, they're all now the governors of those territories.
Oh, wow.
Okay?
Governor of no one.
They don't know that.
Alright.
And I'm not going to do any maneuvers.
Alright.
I'm keeping...
So, Craigery?
Actually, no, I lied.
Okay.
I know you!
Nick saw the look in my eye.
I know you.
This is going to be an interesting game. The dynamics already.
I was gonna say though, like that would require you to spread yourself pretty thin pretty quickly.
It would. But it might be worth it.
So I'll start with you get three troops, right?
Yes.
Three added troops.
Yeah, you might
yeah,
as well
yeah.
move over there first.
I may as well just I should have just been sitting right here. But
yeah, you're gonna
I'll
spend
just,
pretty much
yeah,
all
I'll
your
just
time
walk
over there.
Careful,
over
if you sit there you become drink boy.
That's what happened to me. I don't recommend it.
I'll just go here so I can explore.
You can expand.
One, two, but I can't move there yet, right?
You
can
keep expanding.
You can keep
so
you can expand
so
people.
The idea
all
is,
all
though,
much.
Like you can, like you would have to have two here and
then
you can
one
move one there. So you all, but you always have to have, like, since
you,
you're just
you
expanding,
move,
you have to have
you
just
leave
at least behind. One person connecting everywhere you move to.
Correct.
Okay. So I will move two there, but then move one there.
Yeah, you, and you can keep moving and expanding however you want. You just have to have a contiguous line.
You're pretty safe from us attacking you at the moment.
Yeah. I don't even know if I'd keep people on your HQ.
Yeah, I would almost honestly.
I mean, I don't want
to. So you have to leave one
nuts.
Behind at least.
Yeah.
There always has to be one behind.
But, I mean, Australia is, like, one of the most defensible ones.
Mm-hmm. It's the most defensible
one. Yeah.
There's
mm-hmm.
only one way in.
There really, yeah.
So, your maneuver was just moving one?
Yeah, it wasn't really a maneuver, because he was just expanding.
I exactly. I just
it doesn't really count.
Yeah,
it
at this point of the
good.
Game, it's like,
okay,
it doesn't
I'll stick with that.
Yeah.
All right.
Well.
Fair.
I'm fair enough.
So I'm grabbing my three. So I'm gonna let's see.
I'm kind of expecting
Christ.
That. I was expecting this. Oh, I was not expecting that. Dislike. Dislike.
So the game begins.
Hold the line.
Dual prong attack.
Or.
We held the line. I mean, wars are very costly, though.
They are.
Like, they're more costly than you expect them to be. So you...
These guys are going to attack there.
Oh, fuck.
Sometimes
you
can only
get two.
Get
aggressive,
you just drag
oh,
your
I, oh, I can only
yeah.
have one. All right, that's fine.
Fuck!
Shit, that was a bad...
I know. Are you sure you want to do that? You already
did
it. I mean,
I already did it, so it's happening, but... Alright, I like it.
I hate you.
And I conquered, so I get to take something.
Yep, gets to
get
to draw
Do I own any of those? I only own the middle east of the green, so no.
Yeah, so you get to take a coin.
Take a coin. Is this something I show people, or... Oh, it's just a coin.
Yeah, you know, you just have to keep it.
It's not a...
Doesn't matter.
It's not a thing.
Okay. Cool.
All right. I put myself in a really bad spot for that, but
yeah,
it was worth it.
I mean, I'm going to read...
Pins are
moved. I was going to say, this
oh,
is
actually,
well defended.
So I'm going to get my three guys.
D- dislike. Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
Let the games begin. Oh, man. Hold on a second. All right, next round. Let's go. Five?
Fuck.
All right, take one off.
Just one?
You have to do, like...
Oh, oops.
What was your second...
I'm sorry, yeah, what were you...
Shit!
What did you roll?
I don't know.
I had the two twos.
I had a five.
So you had a five, just roll the other two again, because I don't know what
I was going to say, what were you attacking?
Like three...
Alright, so
okay,
you get two. Two dead.
How many are you attacking with? All with three?
Yeah.
Two sixes.
Fuck!
Oh.
Whew.
Oh my
god. I like
god.
This game.
I'm dead.
Keep going.
I'm already fucked.
Keep going, Jake.
Oh!
Just one.
Defending.
Alright. And he
there's
loses
one, and one.
One.
Yeah, one and
you
one.
You lose one.
Do you lose?
Because
yeah.
Defenders
defender
win ties.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay.
So you just lost one.
Again.
Destroy him.
Six
and
a five.
Fuck. I lose both of them.
And what happens now that that's your headquarters?
So Nick's now. You're not out yet.
I know, because I have three people, so...
But that puts me in a much better position.
Oh,
Cabs
no.
Is just like...
I knew that was going to happen
thank
to me.
God.
Remember how I said, by the look of this map, I'm fucked?
Jake also had some amazing attacks.
Yeah,
those were impressive.
Really lucky. Okay, so...
Craig, I declare an alliance.
What's Craig gonna do?
Okay, so every HQ you control...
I would like to... be a vassal of yours.
Okay,
as your vassal, I request aid.
This is important. So every headquarters you control is also counts as a red star coin. So right now I have three star coins.
Oh wow.
Technically.
Oh, so that's why you start with one.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Well no, so that
oh,
why
do you have
that separate?
Oh, he's got
so
three.
I have
so if
three
he takes
right
one
now.
More
because he has
he
his
wins.
Headquarters, my headquarters, and his red star.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah. And so, yeah, so next time you're still technically in the game, but if all your characters, if all your people get destroyed, then you can join the war again.
Ooh.
But you don't get a headquarters. You just... You,
interesting.
So you
I
get
like
to...
That.
You start...
You're still in the game. I gotcha.
Yes,
you. I do appreciate that. And if that were to happen, I'm just going to, like...
So, yeah, I was
going to
say,
Russia.
The good thing is that Asia... is like completely empty, so it's like you could.
I could fuck off to like
happens.
Alaska or Russia.
Yes,
okay,
Siberia so I get,
or something.
Let me just see. I don't have. Oh, wait.
How do you
is
use
that Central
scar
Africa?
Cards?
That is.
Are they,
North
scar cards? Yeah, they're one time, but you can use them whenever.
Yeah, so actually. I'm gonna use mine now.
Oh. What is yours?
Is it yours a defense one?
It is. I'm gonna add my sticker, which is a bunker.
Oh.
Oh man.
Two, actually.
Oh.
So that means the defender adds one to his higher die when defending this territory.
That's pretty cool.
Interesting.
That's only for the higher one. You know, so like if you already if you roll like a
six,
six,
roll
a
six
yeah.
And like a
go
three,
seven.
And the other person had like a four, then you'd still be fucked.
That's
yeah,
true.
As your as their second highest one.
Do you remember the rules?
So they're on the board.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
We went over it.
Oh,
yeah. Oh yeah, that's
when you were out.
Nice.
Of
yeah,
talking about this.
Okay, so I still get three people.
Yes, you have.
Yes.
You have three more.
This is gonna make the difference, guys.
These come in later.
Oh god. I'm surrounded. I mean, Nick's,
is what comes
Nick's going
these
all
come
in.
Later?
I need to.
So those.
I need to. If nothing else, I need to like, just fuck Cavs over.
I'm gonna say, your
so
options
like,
were there.
So once
or, like,
I run out of
here
these,
and go
I'm
to Madagascar,
these.
Just
okay.
Hold that hope.
Damn. say that.
No, I think also, at the moment, if, with what Jake told me, I think the better one is to be extremely aggressive.
It is, yeah.
Because so then the I can come back in.
Mm. So the make sure you're paying attention to these.
Yeah.
Because
these may
come important.
Are they a secret?
Oh, yeah.
Or can I be like...
Well,
Jake,
technically, we
dream?
Can play as, the, like, in like the next game, we can switch these up.
Yeah.
Don't have
it's
to
not
stick
a,
as
it's
same.
Not a secret.
Well, like,
you
while
can
we're
absolutely
playing,
know
can I say,
what,
hey, what's your green...
Yeah, it's not a secret.
Okay. Like mine is
oh,
I can maneuver, I could maneuver between these. My thing lets me maneuver without having to be next to each other. Which
yeah,
is
you
awesome.
Guys, you can write your starting territories down.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah.
North. Okay. Well, let me do my turn real quick. Two things. One scar card.
Oh fuck.
To the Middle East.
Oh shit.
Oh, wow.
It's already getting marked
oh,
up.
Shit. Another one of the bullshit ones. I'm gonna need the tape.
Oh, there you go. I'm paying attention.
Oh, you're doing. Oh, okay.
So there's an ammo shortage in the Middle East. So the Middle East is gonna be very hard for people to maintain.
It's a good thing that I don't use ammo. My people have spears.
So time to defend.
Oh, fuck. I lose one off my
your
higher
guy.
Fuck
yeah.
You.
Which actually is so both of them are gone.
Middle East is yours.
I'll probably just honestly because again for
yeah. Oh yeah, that's the smart play.
Kind of. Which one do I go for? I'm thinking I have to stay in Africa. I think that's the better one at the moment. So I'm going to attack Cavs again.
That was, that's not the decision I would have made, but...
2 5s.
Fuck you.
I mean, either way, I'd be attacking you again, whether
yeah.
I was in Africa.
But no, I was saying like that wasn't the decision, like the direction
no.
I would have attacked.
No, that's fair.
But it worked out for you.
Yeah.
For now.
I'm going to I'm just gonna do this.
Fair.
I know
he's gonna roll right.
I know. No, I know he is. But I'm like, no matter what I do, I'm like, either I could hold up in one territory, and that would be a maximum of 3 in one,
mm-hmm.
and that's not much of any defense, especially against this.
Yeah.
So, honestly, having that, it's going to be more likely for me to get back in at a better force. So.
True bet.
That's
all
my
right.
reasoning. I'm not maneuvering because I can't.
So, I still
oh,
only get...
Oh, Dixon, you do get one of these.
No,
do you
get
oh, yeah, because... No, twice. I get 2.
Well, sorry, I think you
only got
one per turn.
You're right.
So
do you
have?
Oh,
Central Africa. You do.
You
have.
Do. So you get Central Africa.
Do I get anything special for that, or just that one in particular?
No, you just get that one.
Yeah, you just get that one.
That's fair.
So, yeah.
So what did he get Central Africa for?
Because I have. Cause, well, it was one of the available ones,
and
I have control of Central.
Oh, I see those ones on
and
the
and so
bottom,
that one acts as one coin,
get.
Or if he gets 4 cards, that can turn into a star coin.
I see. And with coins, you can buy troops or
cash.
Yeah, coins.
You,
coins.
When
buy
you're
troops,
done with that, pen,
and 4 of these cards
pen
buy
over,
a red star.
If you don't mind.
Already have cards?
Yeah, because we get cards
we've
for
been
conflict.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
So it's Craig's turn. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So
that's still just yeah. But
I
then
don't
you,
even get another
you
one
get
until
three,
you have 11.
Well, no, but you still
yeah.
get 2 additional ones because
so
you
get
all
of
Australia.
Five.
Think
draw one of the face-up territory cards, slide any territory cards there to the left of the empty slot to the right. So there was was nothing to the left of that.
That's weird. Whatever.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure I was pulling from that correctly.
So I should probably get ready to check off that I was eliminated.
No, well, you're still,
oh, yeah,
you're still on the board, so you technically haven't been eliminated.
No, but I will be.
Hey, we don't know what's going to happen.
I feel pretty confident about what's going to happen.
Wait, you come back in, but isn't one of the goals still to be the last people standing? Or?
Yeah.
So how does that work if you can just join back in? Because that's...
Oh, so you're... So you,
oh no! So in the next game, I wouldn't have the headquarters probably. Is that what it is that you're thinking of, Jake?
No. So you. I think it does have an effect on future games.
You
can't rejoin if all the territories are taken. So you can only come back in a territory that's it.
Gotcha.
No one's in.
Right.
No one's in or next to. Right.
No,
I know,
so you can't come back.
That would be bullshit.
Because you don't have a headquarters, so it doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. So like that's how they differentiate. So you can essentially come back. Yeah, if there's one spot left, you can come back there with half your troops. But I think, let me check to make sure. Yeah, so that's the only time you mark it on the card is when you like literally can't come back.
Oh, okay.
So you're good.
Also, I gotta say, loving the smell of pizza farts already.
Congratulations.
I'm not smelling much.
Well, it would only be from Mike.
Maybe, well,
I will attack.
I've had some quiet ones.
I'm gonna attack Middle East.
Oh, shit. Craig's getting
into
the war. Craig's getting into the conflict more quickly than I was anticipating.
So you have to leave someone behind when you're attacking.
So you can only attack with... Actually, you can only attack with two.
You
can only
roll
two. One. Oh! It's an automatic.
Yeah, it's
five.
You lose a guy.
But it's a
oh.
five.
Oh, you're right.
Wait, is that only an attack though?
No, that's in the defense.
Defending. That's why I did it.
Oh! It's the second turn. All of these things
it.
Are going to like.
These are not. I like literally split the wood down this side.
Oh,
I
shit.
It sounds like
be gentle with these
chairs. These
chairs
are going to be kindling.
How about you still
I
not?
Win.
You still
you
win, so
get
I
rid
lose.
Of one.
One.
I held the line.
You can attack again.
Attack
two.
I will attack
oh,
again.
So
that's a maneuver.
That's
that
a
is a maneuver?
Yes, yeah, so you can't do that.
No,
he can maneuver because he hasn't maneuvered
after
yet.
His battle.
You have to do it after.
Oh,
so you
can
still attack again,
two.
But with just the two.
I will attack.
I still only have the one red
just
die.
Just the two.
Yeah, that's technically it's a two.
Oh.
Yeah, that was like for my insolence.
Yeah, so now you can move. You want to move two people or just one?
I'll move just one.
Just one?
Just one.
Interesting.
And now you have your maneuver turn.
I just want the card.
You want a card?
I just want the card.
Are you doing anything off your turn? Or?
Yeah, do you want to maneuver,
maneuver
people so you can like strengthen an area or something? Rearrange.
You might do something. Afghanistan.
Like you could, for example, you could pump almost everybody into the Middle East. Wouldn't be a smart idea because Cash could still outflank you. But theoretically,
is up here.
Yeah. No.
Okay.
I will.
Or you could put someone like you can't put anyone in Afghanistan. You can just. Extra beef in
India. Yeah. We'll do it right there. And my turn is
where's the beef?
So for my turn, I am going to just go three here. And I'm going to attack the Middle East.
Good idea.
Poor Middle East. Early war torn.
I was gonna say.
Scarred.
Scarred.
It's seen deaths.
Ha! Zero.
Alright.
I was gonna say, technically, that would even lose if
Cavs rolled a
yeah,
one.
Even if you want.
So I'll do that true. For now, and I'll take a
coin.
I now have 2 coins.
Alright. So, that's it for your turn?
That's gonna be it.
Okay. So my power here is, at the start of your turn, place one troop in each territory that has a headquarters you control.
You son of a bitch.
An extra one, and then I get...
Oh, one, two, three, four.
Nice.
You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so it's still just that for the 3 plus 2. So it's 5 people.
But so three. Be able to place 7 this turn.
Yeah, he has placed 7.
Yeah.
To this turn.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Now what to do?
Please finish me off. I beg for the sweet relief
of death.
The sweet release, please.
Should I?
Yes, you should.
Jake's gonna get too powerful.
I
say you're not looking too great at the moment, Cavs.
No, I am not.
I'm like, because Craig's turtling pretty well. Jake's did extremely well and now is able to do the same. Plus, it has an insane amount of
Which one are you attacking?
Reinforcements.
Western Europe.
Oh, Western Europe.
Oh!
One.
And again, we fight.
2 sixes.
Oh. 2 sixes.
Oh, they gone.
So this game might be over.
Yeah, this is not okay.
All right, Cavs.
I'm guessing that's where you're going.
Yep.
Yeah, you're going for the fortress, right? Yeah.
Yeah, this is not looking good for anyone.
So you just have to put a few people there.
Cavs, welcome.
Welcome to
the lights. No, just welcome
troops.
to Bruce.
Yes.
I think that's kind of like, there's, even if we wanted to, we can't fight right now.
Yeah, no, us fighting would never work out right now.
No.
We
would just be slapping each other.
Wait, we're making an alliance for sure.
Yeah.
There's,
Oh,
wait.
I hate to do this.
Oh, Jake wins.
That's the end of the first game.
Because he just got
good game.
But we all held on.
Star.
We did.
Yeah.
We held on.
Well, don't check it yet, because that might mean that your capital is still standing or something. I don't know.
Probably not.
So, let me check here. End of the game. As soon as a player has 4 stars, the game is over and rewards are given out to the player who won as well as players who held on. The first 15 games played on the board allowed both the winner and the factions that held on to change the move. Set up future wars in this world. Everyone. All players should turn over their faction cards and record whether that faction won the game, held on, or was eliminated. So everybody held on. Except for me.
Nick Penn Torfavor?
Oh, my bad.
Oh. If you held on but did not win... Proceeding clockwise from the winner, each player who held on chooses one of the following. Name and found a minor city. Upgrade a card. And that's it. So you get to add another coin onto here. Or you can add, these are minor cities. So you guys each can place a minor city, which you choose a territory you controlled at the end of the game. And place one of these things on there, name it, and it will be worth 1 population.
Ooh.
In the future.
All right.
Or you could just add another coin to one of the resource cards.
I'm feeling just a coin to my Central Africa right now.
I like the idea of cities. I want to change the map.
Yeah.
No, I feel you.
I think Russia's getting the city. Maybe Southern Europe.
So one of the things you can do is destroy a territory card if you win.
Oh man. So how does that work in the future? No one can ever take that territory?
Well,
there's no
bonus
to it.
So like if one had like 6 coins on it, someone could literally just have that one card and get
like
shit ton of troops.
13 troops.
So that might be something that you want to like get destroyed because it could easily like sway who wins.
Yeah.
So
it could be based like in the game it could be the result. It could be the victim of some nuclear devastation or something.
I like the idea of a city.
It's got to be somewhere you control.
Currently, right?
Yes.
I can choose any of those.
Right, anywhere there's a red guy.
Red man!
Oh, I should have written it first, so I don't...
Well, you can... Doesn't matter.
That's a good point.
Place it and write it.
Okay.
Place and write.
Let's see.
Okay.
I'm going to choose to name a continent.
Nice.
So if you name a continent, you get a +1 reinforcement for you and you only.
I have to assume that it's going to be South America.
It is. And it's going to be named Bath. Even though I have no idea where that name originated.
I have no idea. I love it, though.
I'm trying to think what it was. That was my foot. I was stretching
my legs
out.
So we're playing footsie now.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
I was stretching my legs out, and he was bothering me. What do I want to... What are you naming your city, Craig?
Tim Tam.
Tim Tam?
After Australia's Tim Tam cookie. The Tim Tams.
My city name is going to have nothing to do with the country it's going into. I'm just trying to decide what's actually good.
Bessie.
Okay.
I'm coming over. Name is called
Bessie.
Bessie.
This is Craig B.
Yeah, that one works well.
Oh, I can put my name here, too.
Yeah. looking at the other ones, you can see how we came up with those ones because like we either start like Craig and Greg.
Yeah.
Marky Mark. I even
looked it up.
Nice boy.
I think Jake was trying to
Yeah, no, Jake was trying to write. I think it was originally Barfo, but you forgot the R. you thought that you wrote Barfo.
Let's see, we're going with New Mark City. We're staying with the Mark. New Mark City.
New Mark City. I love my new phone's battery. I've had this up streaming on watching the stream right now, just keeping an eye on that for like an hour, maybe a little bit over an hour now. And my battery says it's going to last currently until 5:15 PM.
Nice.
That's disgusting.
That's disgusting considering my phone. It's my phone's at the end of its life right
now. No, it's like mine was. Mine, I couldn't go like, you know, like 3 hours, 2 hours even of just like
that
browsing something. If that's all I'm doing.
That's shitty though.
It's not that. Well, I shouldn't say it, like at the very least, like 2 hours of it, and I would be to like 30%. You know, and that's like a heavy use, but still. That's nothing.
That's not good.
No. Man, Baffo. You can call me Baffled.
Oh. Yeah, I'm going home now. That's it for me. Come, boys.
Well, I'm out.
It's been a good run. Game-A-Thon has now come to an end.
Oh, no, wait. Come back.
All right. Do we want to stay with the same...
Yeah,
Do we want to play A? Do we want to play again? The next one more, or do we want to?
Or are we
move
going
on to
for
else?
A variety of games?
I'm down to play another one. Just
I was gonna say
one
next
fast.
One's gonna go
yeah, we'll
fast.
One more now that we've got the rules. Now everyone knows what they're
doing. Set up. Do we want to play with the same countries, nations, whatever we want to call them?
Sure. I don't mind keeping mine.
Yeah, I'll keep mine.
Okay.
Now that I realize how I'll just say I think I could do better.
Oh, yeah.
This next time.
Yeah, now that you know what's going on.
Yeah. I was going to say, I mean, you didn't exactly do bad. Do poorly.
I survived because
you
no
were
one could reach me.
You were in a good spot.
I was
going to
say, that
would have continued
if,
on.
I was going to say, if the game continued on, you would have been a powerhouse, to be honest.
Yeah,
I mean, Jake would have also. And Jake, with Jake's bonus thing that he has, may have steamrolled you in the end.
Basically, I mean, when he
but it
would
have been one
had,
extra, it, like, it would have been
he had
quite
extra
a knockout.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Well, I was going to say, he was getting 2 more than you were per turn because of his bonus.
Yeah.
Yeah, but now he would have had 3. So he'd be starting with 3, plus he had all of...
Well, no, so it's, if you look, he would have to have over 12. He would have to start having, once he has 12 territories, he would get one more person.
Oh, no, I mean,
he was saying he had
2
one
from there, and he had 3 headquarters.
Yeah,
I don't think, do you get,
his power,
gotten a third, you're right.
So
you're
starting with 5 plus 3, so you would have had 8 every turn, which is disgusting.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, I don't think anything changes for the second game.
Do we even leave the headquarters? I really hope we don't leave the headquarters.
Oh, no. You can move the headquarters.
Tim Tim City.
Let's see, what do they say? Open when the world capital mark is about to go on board. Open when one person gets to sign the board for a second time. When the first time a faction is eliminated from the game. Open when all 8 minor cities have been founded. 3 missiles are used. And someone's about to place 30 plus troops on the board.
Shit gets insane. Let me just.
I like that it's milestones in terms of like, oh my god, you're placing 30 troops? That's disgusting. And like, yep. And also,
and then I'm gonna go to war.
Okay, so if you have signed the victor section, take 1 missile token for every time your name is on the area of the board.
Dislike.
Or I could start with 2 missile tokens if I want. But I don't even remember what missiles do. Just to give you guys some explanation of the missiles. In future games, some players may have 1 or more missile tokens. These tokens can be discarded to affect die rolls in combat. Any player, after dice are rolled, but before troops are removed. Oh, any player may discard missiles after dice are rolled, but before troops are removed. Each missile discarded in that way, the player can change 1 die on the combat roll to an unmodifiable 6. The player may discard multiple missiles and change multiple dice per battle.
So it's basically an instant win on a die roll.
Yeah. Okay, so I get 1 missile.
Thank you.
So
one thing I don't like is that it makes, once you win, it makes you win more.
I kind of like that, though, but...
It's very...
In a way, it makes Jake a target, also, though.
True.
I'm a target. Okay, so we got all the resource cards. Everybody gets a scar card. I destroyed mine. Nick, you destroyed
it. I didn't use my scar for the last game, but that's...
Does that mean you get 2?
Do I get to keep this one and
no, you
a
don't.
New one?
Sorry.
Or does this one just get
really?
Shuffled in? And
but
yeah, so let me take your...
I just didn't have a good opportunity to use it.
Yeah.
No, that's fair.
I mean,
that was
like
short.
2 seconds, though. Okay, so everyone gets 1.
Interesting.
That wasn't even 3 rounds.
No.
I don't think, yeah.
That was a short. Okay.
Yeah, normally risk takes like... a year to finish.
Yeah, that's what I kind of like about this is that it doesn't take.
Yeah.
You don't have to be stuck here for a day to play Risk. All right. So let's roll. See who goes first.
Yeah.
4.
No.
2.
Dislike.
Two.
Two.
It's a mix now. Alright,
mix now goes first.
Place.
I'm tempted to go to Australia now.
Yeah, so now it's like, now that there are cities, you can kind of start off.
I'm really
cities.
Actually, yeah, I was going to say, now I actually really am tempted to go to Australia because I can.
Yeah.
Though I might want to put mine in New Guinea, my headquarters.
Correct. Make a choice.
Your computer's not sounding too happy there, Jake.
No.
Yeah, it's old. It doesn't like being on.
Say, to be fair, my laptop would struggle so hard with trying to stream things.
Oh my god, mine wouldn't.
Yakutsk.
Yakutsk.
Interesting placement.
I am going to
put your
eight. Yeah, you get eight troops.
Put your eight. You could also do three in a cannon.
I am going to prevent Jake from going. You know, I'm going to go to North Africa.
I was
going to
say, that's a good... Now with the bunker, that's
yeah.
a much better spot. Though you should probably... Though it's... Again, with how, like, open Africa as a...
Well, it depends on where Jake places. Like,
that's true. I was going to say, it's very open. So you may want to be, like, easy on it. Expand on
I gotta look at where Jake goes.
Though if he goes for example, if he goes like say in Europe, that means that you could like have a small expedition force that eventually takes over Baffo.
The continent of Baffo.
The continent of Baffo. Alright.
But yeah, it depends on where Jake decides to plant himself.
Okay, so it's Jake's turn.
I'm gonna start in Alberta.
Alberta.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's go, Alberta.
Interesting choice.
Okay, so.
Yeah, he's pretty close to you.
I didn't get an attack Craig last time, so.
He didn't get to. Yeah, he's only two spaces away from you.
I know, I noticed.
Alright.
Me?
That was actually what I was planning on doing, was going to Alaska.
Oh,
but
right.
I don't think I'll be doing that.
So my turn?
If you stay on your side, Craig, I'll stay on mine. Yeah.
So I'm going to place one here.
Maybe.
No.
One here.
I'm going to crush you, Craig.
I'm going to